the game took the basketball.
Hello, Shoji. There's some nice nostrils you got there.
Thanks.
Jesus.
Thanks.
Stark of Ichabod!
Okay, I can hear Hyatt. Irk?
You know, the great thing is...
I can hear Irk.
I actually...
Get the options of the game.
You can hear me by hearing myself through your own speaker.
Joseph Harris.
Okay, I have everybody... I have everybody set.
Yeah, I can hear everyone.
Yeah! Time for the game to work, yes?
Remember, this is only...
Intermediate?
Yeah, so it's not too bad.
Okay, so the name is Joseph Harris. Needs to talk to people alone.
Don't worry, guys. I got this one.
It looks like you do.
I do. And you're looking at the whiteboard. Nobody else is looking at whiteboards.
No, I guess not.
Dirty water, imp. You need that imp.
I got the imp.
I'm just letting Hyatt go in by himself.
Dirty water, thermometer, EMF, Joseph Harris alone. Okay.
Is he still? Okay. Ooh. There we go.
Alright, check everything but master bedroom.
I'll start checking upstairs, I guess.
I'm coming down off of the...
Oh, let me check the basement.
I'm already on here.
Oh, I'll check the upstairs then.
When I got nothing down here.
Can I grab the key? That'd be awesome if I could grab the key.
You grabbed the key for the upstairs, you said?
No, I didn't get the key.
I think I just heard Irk say you did.
It won't let me grab the key. Yeah, they're here, right?
No, I can't. Nope.
Irk, stop turning off the faucet!
You guys can hear me, right?
I can hear you right now, yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
Guys, I found a
game keeps locking up.
He's walking around all weird with a flashlight.
Playing this game with just
following me.
Just following you with a flashlight.
Joseph.
63? No.
Joseph. Why?
Joseph, young man.
Hear the creakies. Where are the creakies at?
I did hear the creakies too.
You go saw a creaky?
Not getting any low temperatures upstairs. You said you checked all the ones in the midsection?
Yeah, and I didn't.
Joseph Harris, give me a sign.
Then again, what I did see that amateur. So,
I found the Ouija board. Let's ask him.
Joseph Harris.
Maybe I'm gonna set this down and go get a fucking crucifix or something.
Don't worry about it too much. Again, intermediate, so we're still in the grace period.
Yeah, I've had bad luck with the Ouija board. Shoji has nothing to worry about. If it goes down, some just chuck a coffee creamer at him.
Kitchen?
I threw the Ouija board in there. Are you sure it's in the kitchen?
Double EMF.
Alright, there's a spirit box on the counter.
Joseph Harris.
So you're telling me I get down by a ghost. I'm dying. You give me the coffee creamer, I'm okay. Take this.
Alright, he does not like the Ouija board. He keeps on turning the lights on when I ask him a question. Turn off the Ouija board.
I'm bringing the video camera in.
Ooh, I got 51 degrees outside. What the hell? Like, right here.
Maybe the house is actually, like, conditioned with air to be
right
warmer.
Here, right here in the dining room. Right here in the dining room is where it's at.
Okay. You want to try Spirit Box alone here?
Once
or you want me to try it alone here?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was off.
They only respond when we're alone, so I'd need to try the spirit box in here with the lights off.
Joseph Harris.
Do you want us to be here?
Joseph Harris,
how old are you?
Is this your room, Joseph?
Oh, 40. He's 40 years old. Joseph Harris is 40 years old.
Including death years?
EMF 5.
Okay, EMF 5. Step outside. Everybody step out.
Yeah.
I want to try spirit box here.
Yeah,
he only responds
very long.
I'll leave
this here for you. Oh, EMF 2. Okay, he's a...
Where's the... Oh, here he is. Joseph Harris, can you hear me? Joseph Harris, are you an adult?
We got the thermometer.
How old are you?
Obviously, so he doesn't need dirty water in a sink. And he was at a 10 for a little bit, maybe like...
Joseph Harris, are you angry?
And Hyatt's sanity is at zero. Hyatt has no sanity.
Spirit box...
Oh, yeah.
Spirit box EMF 5.
Jin or an Oni?
Alright, I'm trying this.
E.
Jin or an Oni, so... Ghost Riding...
or...
Ghost Orb. Ghost Riding or Ghost Orb?
Okay, well, I have a camera in there
ghost
right now.
Or ghost orb.
I got a camera set up already. We might need to set the book. Hang on, what am I at? 80?
Yeah, there's a book on the table and there's a camera in there right now facing the dining table. So.
Let me put the book in a better place that we can see.
I want to put the two sensors.
I can see the book from here.
Let's see here. Tell me if this is better. You see it better now? He's right the fuck here. I just heard his footstep. Can you see the book now?
Yes, we can see it.
Okay.
You're on the book. I can see from the outside.
Wow.
I was like, I'm gonna go check the window, and so I look through the window and I see the book written, and that's so creepy.
Really? It doesn't look like it.
The table, not the one on the ground.
Oh,
yeah, the one on the table. Oh.
See? Can you even tell that he wrote the book on the table?
Yeah, I can read it. It's like a little mark.
Yeah, on the camera. That's why I forgot that there was a second book. It's hard to see.
I'm actually wondering if we can even see if it's like...
Dude, I'm outside the window and I called him a bitch and it went to EMF 5.
Oh, wait, did you know something?
That's an Oni, by the way. He can kill you from outside?
By the way, yeah. I've seen a lot of clips of people getting killed by standing right here whenever it's at 10. Oh. By looking as...
What? Did he just hunt?
No, that was me.
No.
Okay. That was...
Joseph Harris, you are cunt.
Well, he did try
what
earlier.
What are you going to do about it, Joseph Harris? I've got zero sanity. What are you going
to
do?
I'm just waiting for him to, like, appear in front of this, like, window. That's what I was, like, thinking.
Should
about.
We look around for, like, a bone or the dirty water at this point?
EMF four or five? One of those two. I didn't see any bones. I didn't look upstairs though.
I didn't see any bones in any closets or anything, so the best we could do is maybe try to get some dirty water. It was at a 10 about 40 seconds ago. Okay. Well, I'm going to take some pills and then look for that dirty water. And then we'll see what happens. Time to tent. Oh, you have a smudge stick, right?
No hair.
It's 41 degrees outside from my temperature for some reason.
Hey, Joseph, buddy. Can you make us have dirty water, please? Thank you.
Filling up the sinks.
Wait. Oh. Is that someone? Oh, yeah, thank you. Thanks, guys.
Did he write in this book, too? Nope. Just this one. Oh, ghostwriting. I'll take a picture of that.
Is that him?
Joseph Harris, what are you doing? Are you a cunt? Are you a cunt, Joseph Harris? What are you going to do about it, huh? What are you going to do? You going to attack me?
I just heard a footstep.
You going to come at me? What a whore. Little sea biscuit motherfucker.
What a whore.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Huh? You gonna close this door on me? Trap me alone? Is that what you're gonna do? Huh?
Taste the weed, Joseph. Punk.
Can you? Come on. Come on, look. I'm closing the door for you. I'm closing the door for you.
I'm just waiting to see if that EMF goes off.
Do it, come on.
Dude, it's just like, consistently.
Hang on, mate.
You're such a bitch.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm out.
What of it, you bitch?
Alright. I got a picture of consistent right. EMF 5 and the
that's
ghost riding.
Nothing. That smudge stick did shit.
Let's see what the activity was.
Did that actually...
3.
Oh, I got a... Oh, there was a bone on the table in there! There's a bone on the table right next to the fucking book!
Oh, there is!
Is there?
I looked at the picture.
Dude, it was like bouncing on 10 constantly.
Where? Oh, there it is. Got it. Yo, the EMF reader turned off as soon as I grabbed the bone.
Wow.
Maybe that was what it was setting it off.
Actually, I think it was, because it just said it has 0.
Wow. He was upset.
Well, I deboned. I'd like one ghost boneless, please.
Boneless ghost?
0.
Alright, so it was an Oni. Zero sanity, yeah. Yeah.
Probably why I was calling it a bitch nonstop.
So yeah, I took a picture. That's funny, I got a picture of the bone by taking a picture of the book with the ghost writing. Alright, well.
Alright, we out?
Uh-huh.
Alright, let's do it.
Wait, switch cameras again.
Oh, because I put on a...
That looks creepy with the night vision.
Alright. Again, that was intermediate.
Right.
I have Roadhouse Intermediate, Street House Intermediate, Farmhouse Professional, or High School Amateur. Well, it's Farmhouse Professional then.
What the hell is going on over here? Something's Gmod colliding over here.
Jumanji.
Gmod.
Jumanji. Oh, just clipping into each other?
Yeah, it's a good... It's like the... I don't even know what it is. But I'm gonna crab walk.
Joji, are we like all in the same area right now?
Area?
And like me, Irk, and Hyatt, like all stacked.
Yeah. They're like inside of each other. What the fuck? Oh, that's what is. I don't know if you see this, but there's like a paint can that's kind of intangible, and it's like freaking the fuck out.
Oh no, you're getting some graphical stuff right now.
Well, you can look on my stream and you can see it. It's like, let's see if I can. Come on, come here. Oh, I got it.
Joseph's back for revenge.
It was this.
Oh.
There's this spray paint bottle. It was like glitching out like crazy up there. Now it's back. It was going so fast that I couldn't see it. So that's what a poltergeist does. Yeah. Poltergeist is just like...
In the jungle, you must wait till the dice read 6 or 8.
Are these punks AFK or something?
I'm here.
Is this punk AFK or something?
Yeah, he ran away. That last one scared him so much he had to go drop a deuce.
Mm-hmm. So scared.
Skidoosh.
Skidoosh.
Skidoosh. What? That counts as a ball. Check this out. Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Oh my god. That launched pretty far.
Did you see you launch shit with physics?
Use the restroom real quick.
Okay.
Called it. Got too spooked.
Oh, dang, yeah, you see that shit? It went in.
You're like launching it in with the paint can?
Yeah. Alright, I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh, dang.
Almost.
Christ.
I'm Randy Freddy.
No!
Wait, I wonder. Dang it.
Hmm?
Guys, I produce infinite motion.
Oh no.
We can power the Earth on this forever.
Are you just seeing the physics, like, not stopping?
No. Oh, right. I guess you're running. Shit.
Yeah, if you're looking away from people when it starts loading, you don't get to see them. Yes!
Did you wonder?
There we go. Nice ass. Karen Williams.
Oh, Karen. Good. It's Karen.
Crucifix smudge stick thermometer.
People who are alone, she responds to.
They left in a hurry. They left
us a key. Okay, go!
I'm allergic to ghosts.
I'm allergic to Karens. Oh! Bone! Right away! If you got a picture
don't
camera.
Let us take a picture of it first.
Yeah, it's right here.
I'm just gonna bring the...
Maybe also try scanning with the EMF if we get a read from it.
I have bone picks. I'm still kind of fucking.
Bone size ready.
Oh, yeah!
Did you take a picture of the bone already?
Yeah, he took a picture. What if we can EMF it, see if it... Oh, is it 5, anything?
No.
Okay,
no.
Never mind. That might have just been the last.
I got 55 degrees upstairs. And I heard a fart stop. He's definitely upstairs.
That seems about right. I'll go ahead and set my thermometer down and go back and get something else.
Fart step? Is that what they call dust?
You gotta love them fart steps.
Karen usually wants to talk to the manager. Are you the manager, Hyatt?
Yeah, I'm totally the manager. By the way, I also put the book on the ground.
Okay, you got the book on the ground. I'm bringing the spirit box.
Let me put it right in front of
Wait,
me.
I already have a spirit box. Did somebody take a video camera with the tripod already?
Yeah, there's a camera. Yeah.
Okay, it's downstairs. Okay, I'm coming back. I'll carry it up. Okay. I'll set one up from a different angle then.
You missed 4.
You missed 4? Because Karen's such a cunt. You gotta get the manager in on this? I mean, come
Karen,
on.
Give us a 5. Give
problem.
Us a 5.
I just keep yelling at him.
5. Come on,
what the fuck, lady?
5. Are you behind
Why
this dresser?
Why are you such a heart?
I wonder if she's behind this dresser. Karen, give us a 5.
I think she's like right here. Like right in the middle of the room. Hey,
Karen,
she wrote the book. She wrote the book.
Nice.
Ghost riding? She just messed with the door here.
Right in the book, yeah. EMF4 hasn't gone past. Oh, there it goes.
Step out of here. I'm going to use the spirit box.
Karen, you have really nice handwriting.
Step out.
EMF2.
Step out.
Complaints?
Karen, are you angry? What's your last name?
William.
Karen. Oh, spirit box. Time to leave.
Book 2. I'm going to take a picture of the book.
So, ghost riding, spirit box.
I'm checking the cameras now.
Did somebody already grab the UV light?
Yeah. Also, it's good to know that our little trick with the book still allows them to write in it. So.
Yeah, that is very good.
Alright, I don't see anything on the cameras.
I'll grab a UV light, and a crucifix. But also, what are we looking for?
Did you turn the light off?
We're looking for freezing temps, EMF5, and,
ghost orbs?
I think ghost orbs, yeah.
Yeah, no, not ghost orbs.
No,
it's in the room she's in.
Freezing temperatures would be demon. EMF 5 would be Oni.
So fingerprints, EMF 5, and freezing temp. That's
okay.
What we're looking for.
So
I only got like 40 is the lowest on mine.
All right, freezing temperatures, fingerprints, and EMF 5. That's what we're looking for.
I have the EMF and I have the UV light, and it went to EMF 4. That's the farthest it's gone.
Karen Wilson? Is that the name? Wilson?
Can I just say I'm keeping an eye on your chat, Chrono? And I love the fact that Leap used me to reference a Revenge of the Sith quote. It's like my favorite day ever.
Oh, an axe is on the wall in this room.
Karen Williams, give us a sign. Just not murder. Don't make that sign.
No, you will.
I just had a crucifix in there for a sec.
Karen Williams, Karen Wilson,
I am the Empire. Alright, you have a UV light?
Hey, Karen, you bitch! I am the Sith Overlord! Come at me! I ain't scared of you!
40 degrees in here. 42,
41. Where you at?
39.
Oh,
hang on.
Nothing else!
Nope, not in here.
What a god!
What a bitch.
We might need to piss her off.
Karen Wilson, Karen Williams,
Karen Wilson, Todd. Oh! Oh! Oh, fuck you, Karen! Oh, fuck you, Karen!
She tried to shut the door on you?
What happened?
She shut the door and...
she shut the door and appeared on me and croaked at me.
Karen Williams, you're an EMF-4, bitch. Damn it.
Nothing on the door.
It actually only happened the second that Shoji closed himself in the bathroom and I was alone in the...
Oh, she only responds to people who are alone.
Yeah, I went over here.
I need a... Give me a EMF camera.
Five.
If
EMF
I'm gonna
five.
Die,
got
I wanna
it.
Use
got
a camera
got
on
it.
Her.
EMF 5.
EMF 5.
Oh, EMF 5. Get out of here.
Picture. Okay. Got it.
No one can stop this! Oh no! You did that, you son of a bitch!
I didn't do it the second time. That was not me the second time.
We gotta go smudge it now, right? I can go smudge it.
I
was at a 10 for a second there.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Oni, another Oni.
Smudge
oh,
sticks.
Wait.
I don't think we have any smudge sticks.
I keep buying pills because honestly, we've been.
All right, well, we can't.
Yeah, we already got a picture of the bone. She didn't really materialize, but that's on her, I guess.
Well, something suspicious. Suspicious in the band.
Suspiciously delicious. Suspicious.
Hey.
$165.
The managers will rule the store.
We buy some smart sticks.
We shall have peace.
Yeah, Shoji, how much
I need to rewatch that movie again.
What?
The episode 3?
I fucking love episode 3. Like even before the memes made it a new thing, I still love that one as like my favorite prequel.
I mean, it's the best of the three prequels, I think.
I think since you have the Vive, I don't really know how the Vive
right.
works.
I only have...
anything special. I think you just plug it in and it just, like, sets up the thing, like the chaperone
the
and all that stuff.
Professional I still have is for Asylum.
God.
I guess try
to leave and come back.
Yeep. 8810...
Yeah.
Select job. Let's see here. Farmhouse, intermediate, asylum, amateur, Tanglewood Street professional, high school. Well, I guess we're doing Tanglewood Street. To Irk leave?
I think he's setting up maybe.
Oh, yeah, his VR.
Maybe. All
right. I added a lot of things because I have a lot of money.
I added a smudge stick, and I added a bunch of sanity pills, as usual. And we'll wait for Irk to get back. While he's doing that, I'll be right back.
Okay. Time to play what's in the box. Nothing. Try again next time.
Okay. The super.
The caterpillar eats the grass.
What?
The grass eats. Wait, no, what is it? The grass. The bird eats caterpillars. Large bird eats small birds.
Even larger bird eats large bird.
Bacteria eats the large bird. And the earth eats bacteria.
Grass eats
the
earth.
The wonderful circle of life. Du, 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 du. I was, not to talk about it all the time. Mm-hmm. That's what these people do. But I had a bit of a substance yesterday, and I'm still coming off of it.
Yeah.
Had a bit of a bit lozenge. Of a lozenge.
Oh,
I'll
a
say.
Lozenge. Mm-hmm. A lozenge. Did you have yourself a good old Listerine strip? Is that what you did?
I had
a Listerine strip.
A cherry flavored Listerine slip that tasted awful.
I think your rib cage might be a little big, Shoji. Stand still for a second.
How dare you call a woman's ribcage big?
Your back.
I don't know anything.
Like, maybe it's your shoulder blades? Like, you got some, like, big shoulder blades, maybe. Like, it looks like you have a basketball in your back. Maybe a little hunch. Maybe a tiny hunch.
Actually, the best thing is,
while you're crouching.
Your character looks like the lead character, lead actress from The Shining.
Oh, the mom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Give me the bat, Wendy.
All the time.
Give me the bat.
No. This is me practicing for being a goblin, possibly in the D&D campaign.
What? George, if you have a boy. How about this? Nice sharp knife. Never mind the stains. That's just from blood.
Are you in or are you out, Spider-Man?
If I know it works.
Moving around.
Good deals for you, Mr.
We are waiting on Irk at the moment.
I'm just going to tell you, though, when we do that, which I will say, I'm going to give myself a timeline so I can actually work on it.
Yeah.
I want to say we'll probably do it at the beginning of the new year. Like after the new year.
Yeah.
That way I can get really familiar with Roll20 and all that. That may still be a ways away, but allows me to really familiar myself with it and work on it. But I'm going to completely destroy my throat on voices. So he's here, but we don't hear him, and he's broken every limb in his body. Oh God! Don't walk like that. look at him. Do you see that?
My brother.
I guess we just don't hear his mic at the moment. Do we need to like open
no,
a stage
not at the
and
moment.
Reset?
We might have to go and like change the mic.
You might have to
like
change
default
thing.
Oh yeah, the default mic for your computer. Hoop. Fuck. Hoop.
But... Oh, holy shit, my throat. Did not like that.
No. Hey, I flipped it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, almost got it.
Cochleo.
Oh.
Oh, goddammit. Did you do that earlier?
Yeah, I did that. The two stacked. But the third one is, like, impossible.
There's, here, let's do a different location. Let's do it in the sink. I mean, it's easy in the sink, but at the same time...
Oh, is Urk leaving come back?
Wait. Here we go. There we go. That makes it a little harder.
You can hold multiple things at once. So you can hold multiple cans and switch with the Y button. Hey!
Shit. Stop grabbing all the cans!
Nope. He hates those cans.
He hates those cans! I don't think there's any higher than that. Ooh.
I think there is, if we just readjust this.
Ooh.
Almost!
Ah. Nope.
Ha ha! I am the winner of this round!
Absolute global saturation. I'm gonna hide in my secret lair now. You can't find me in my secret lair. Fuck. Why is this opening? Shit. Get out of my secret lair.
Now!
Just throw all the paint cans in there.
My paint cans. There's nothing you can do about it because I'm surrounded by my impenetrable fortress.
Oh yeah.
Curse you, devil woman. I'm Stewie from Family Guy. I have a stuffy nose. I have a stuffy nose from Stewie from Family Guy. That's how I sound.
I can see you work, but I can't hear you.
Yes, Eric.
Your VR mic is not set as your default. Maybe you should use your default headset.
Mm-hmm. Yes, maybe it'll work better that way.
But there's nothing you can do because I'm surrounded by my...
Why is it that he looks like he's standing cross-legged, but you don't?
Because Choji's sitting down, I think.
I'm sitting down with my legs up and my hands are rested on my legs.
Oh.
La 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 la.
You're right. No human would stack paint cans these way.
Curse you, vile woman. I'm Stewie Griffin.
Oh.
From the hit TV show Family Guy, here to tell you about the wonderful world.
No, let me out!
Of Scientology.
Were you just able to walk out?
Yep.
She's just doing a fucking Stewie impression.
What the deuce are you talking about? What the deuce is me, Stewie Griffin? Hey, what's up?
Erk, you able to use that mic in Discord at all? Oh god, he just took. I was about to take a fucking sip of water.
He
took off his
headset.
He took off his headset and set it down. I just saw him just flip over. Oh my god. He might have given up on it. If we can't hear his mic. That was funny. I was about to take a big old sip of water.
Fuck.
Yeah. I had a feeling you were having trouble.
It's
like,
just everything is set to the default. Everything is configured the way it should be. The game just does not want to let it go through, so fuck it.
That's weird. I can't access the fucking options from the multiplayer lobby. But I know that I had to select the mic that was set as default.
Okay, I'll try that last thing in the, and if it doesn't work, I'll...
Like in the game options to see if you can select a different mic before you join our game. Yeah. Like, there's an options menu. Right. Unfortunately, the fucking options are not available in the lobby.
Yes, you vile woman.
Curse you, vile woman. Mm. Yes, it's me, Mr. Burns, the baby.
Me, Mr. Baby. Mr. Burns. Mr. Boyd.
My John Wick says 200 damage to your lungs. That's the equivalent of getting shot 5.556 times with a gold scar. Don't duel in driver's ed or your lungs will be dead.
John Wick, isn't that that really cool guy? You know, he saved the dog, right?
No, he didn't.
Yeah.
He didn't save the dog.
Right.
He didn't
save the dog. Man, he's not really good at being the hitman, right, Goku?
What happened? what happened to the basketball?
I don't know.
Sorry, but that basketball had to go.
Oh no.
It was looking at me wrong. Isn't that right, Vegeta?
Vegeta. Vegeta.
Vegeta. Right, Vegeta.
Smokes, Vegeta.
Yeah, remember the bug? You remember the bug planet, Vegeta? Vegeta. Vegeta.
Wasn't that fun?
I mean, I don't know, guys, though. It just seems like every time I come out with you guys, I get killed.
Okay, Sezzy can hear me.
I can hear you.
Oh, yeah, and yeah. I can hear you.
Hey, we can hear you.
Congratulations. Ooh. Absolutely nothing changed on my side.
That sounds like technology. It just got reset. Jesus. All right.
My apartment. Jesus.
Add what you're going to add and ready up, I guess. Once you get accustomed.
One more gloop.
There's
you doing me a splurgy.
There's no getting accustomed. This is just going to be...
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Sounds like Butthead doing a Vegeta impression.
You can hold two items in your hand.
I mean, it literally is just the 4-star.
There's a bunch of paint cans.
Where's everything?
There's a paint
can. We have a lot of paint cans for selection in the closet. Thank you very much.
Hey, try to put it on your belt.
I used to be able to do the
Vegeta
impression.
Wait. How do you put it on your,
you drop it. Yeah, you drop it onto like the little side parts on your belt. Like, you'll see
those little notches. Yeah. Can I grab them off of your belt? No, I can't.
You can
just see
them. You can stack things while they're on this belt.
Oh.
So if you put them on your belt, we can stack them on it. As long as you don't move.
Yes. Yes.
Jeez. Okay. I'll ready up and we'll start.
I'm Vegeta now.
I'm Vegeta now.
This is gonna be a fucking disaster.
The Prince of Old Saiyans, humbled by a clown. Fuck. Now I. Oh,
and that
no.
Moment is typing, and then you looked over.
Oh, I have a book. I don't know where that came from.
Nice.
Yeah, you get your book. You get your book from your right ear. So if you reach over your right shoulder and you do whatever, you can grab your book, and then the
left
is the walkie-talkie. So like whatever your grip is, I think. Yeah, there you go.
Ooh.
Wait, my the left is. Wait, hold up.
Your
the right side.
Yeah.
The right side of your head is the book, and the left side of your head is to do the walkie-talkie. And you click the trigger for that.
Oh, I hear. Interesting. Okay.
Yeah, that's that. I had to swap those bumpers around so it wouldn't confuse me because I keep hearing left bumper.
Sometimes it just won't work and it'll just be like, all right, well, whatever, that's fine.
Yeah, this is gonna be an experience. Oh God, I have to hold a flashlight, don't I?
Yeah, you have to hold it, or you can put it on your belt. You can put it on your belt with a light on too. Thermometer, crucifix, EMF. Linda Thomas alone.
Linda Thomas. Oh, God.
Who holds their shit like this, Shoji?
You do now.
Oh, let's go.
I guess so.
Okay. I have spirit box and thermometer.
I'm not afraid of no ghost. Ah, where did my thermometer go?
He didn't grab it.
How do you sprint? Can I sprint?
Yeah, should be able to.
No, I can't. Okay.
I mean, the sprint in this game is not great anymore.
More creepy. This is suddenly a lot more creepy. I have dropped a crucifix in the middle of the living room.
It's pretty scary.
It's a little bit of a little bit of a spook going on now.
No.
Did anybody catch the name?
Linda Thomas, don't give us a sign.
Linda Thomas.
Oh.
Oh, right here in the living room.
Five. It's an EMF5.
EMF5? Wow.
Yeah, right here. Like, legit. Jeez. Right here.
No temperature change.
Well, it's at a 58. Like, right on top of me.
Linda Thomas fixed something.
Okay. Messing with the electronics, eh?
53 right here. She's, like, right here in this corner.
I think she has the phone.
I'm not... Oh, 55, 54. Here we go.
Yeah, you get it?
Yeah, she's like not very cold.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, she's over here. She's by the phone over here.
Does she respond to everybody?
No, alone.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm a good shit.
Crucifix on the floor.
55.
Yeah.
She responds to only bitches.
Ah.
Alright, I will get back in there.
Linda Thomas, can you hear me? Linda Thomas, can you hear me? Linda Thomas. I just saw her mess with the garage door. Linda Thomas. How old are you?
No, 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 don't give me your picture of old.
Linda Thomas, how old are you? I don't think I'm technically alone. I'll wait for you guys to leave the house, I guess. I'm waiting for Hyatt to step out.
I'll put a camera right there facing the
Linda Thomas, can you hear me? Linda Thomas, give me a sign. Linda Thomas, how old are you? Linda Thomas, are you angry? Linda Thomas, are you here? She doesn't seem to be responding to the spirit box.
I'm gonna put this over here.
EMF5, so we don't need to do that anymore. Oh, you got another camera?
Yeah.
Oh, I saw 45 for a sec. Did she go in the garage?
Maybe.
Oh. She might be in this room. I think she's in the connecting garage room. Currently. So, let me
still getting temperature over by where we first saw her?
I got 40s in the washroom.
Yeah. Alright, go ahead and move the camera that's in the living room into there.
I got...
Yeah, it's a 6 in there. Yeah, a 6.
By the way,
okay.
You move around like
8?
A wounded gazelle.
Hyatt, what's my sanity at?
55.
Okay. She only responds when people are alone. That's nice.
5 Celsius, 5 Celsius.
Also, do we have a book in there?
Not currently, I don't think. She's definitely right the fuck here.
3 Celsius.
Linda Thomas, can you hear me?
Can you move that camera in the laundry room a little further towards the
Linda Thomas, can you... Oh! Spirit box! Spirit box and EMF5. I'm gonna go back out and get some pills real quick.
Yeah, I heard her behind me. Linda Thomas, give me a sign, bitch.
So it's either Ghost Orb or Ghost Writing.
Ghost Orb or Ghost Writing, so we just need the cameras and the book. Which I'll take the book. I'll drop
the
thermometer.
I think the book's already in there.
I guess I'll take a second book, just in case. And then I'll take this camera. Oh, right. I came here for pills. That's better. Going back in. Sup? Did you drop the picture frame outside, Shoji?
I don't think I did.
Like you didn't do the candles?
I did the candles last time, but I
what was her name?
I didn't do the-
Linda Thomas.
I didn't do the picture frame.
Sandra Thomas?
Linda.
Linda Thomas. Alright. Isn't that right, Linda Thomas? Is that your name? Linda Thomas?
Alright, Shoji, can you see the book in one of the cameras? Shoji?
Let me see.
I can hear you struggling with it.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Linda Thomas, are you in this house?
Oh,
Linda
ghost
Thomas.
Orb, yeah, it's a
ghost orb. Let's get the fuck out.
Okay.
What does that put us at?
Wait, you don't want to piss her off and use the crucifix?
We could.
Yeah, both crucifixes are inside.
It's a djinn. Are djinns less powerful with the breaker off?
I will do it.
Oops.
Name one more time.
Linda Thomas.
We'll travel at a faster speed if its victim is far away. Turning off the location's power source will prevent the djinn from using its ability.
Oh, let's do that then. Hey, Hyatt. Go into the garage and turn off the breaker. It's less powerful without power.
But don't we want it to attack?
Yes, but it won't be as powerful. We don't want it to be powerful, right?
But I mean, I think power equates to the activity.
Now that we confirmed it's a djinn, we think we need to focus. I'm gonna set this up, and I'm gonna set this up. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. Nobody else is using these. It won't be less likely to attack.
What do you think about that?
You already got the breakers, right?
What are you doing, bitch?
All these bones.
Is that
I got some sensors on the wall there for you.
Oh, these bones.
Linda, bitch.
Linda Thomas, come out.
Oh. Linda Thomas, come out, you cunt. Linda Thomas, you're a whore.
Candle.
Come on.
Who's...
Step inside.
Oh,
she...
She just rotated the door on my screen.
Yeah, I saw that. She did.
The door is busted like it was at the cabin for me.
Hell yeah.
That's fun.
Step inside. Walk this way, cunt. something. Bangarang.
Boomerang.
Do we have two crucifixes or just one?
Linda Williams.
Two.
Okay.
There's one on the floor
Linda
here,
Williams.
And there's one on the floor inside the laundry.
What are you doing, Linda
Williams?
Oh. Are you a cunt? Linda
okay, I thought
Williams.
You closed the door again.
Are you gonna come at us? Linda Williams. What are you gonna do? Linda Williams.
Linda Williams, you suck
out.
Big dick. Linda Williams, you
I mean,
bitch.
Linda
you cold
it's
ass
it's
Linda,
Linda
Thomas.
Thomas.
Linda Thomas, you
yeah,
cold
yeah.
ass bitch whore fuck. Fuck you, Linda Thomas. Fuck
Thomas
you, Linda Thomas. Anything on the sensors, by the way? I think yeah, she's in this fucking room right now. Yeah, I'm seeing it like flash every now and again. Linda Thomas, you
Linda
suck! I don't have a picture camera, so I don't even. We're just trying to stop a hunt with a crucifix, right?
I've got some picture cameras. Y'all got it. Did it. We already got it. Let's go.
Oh! Let's go.
Da na 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 na
I was watching on the monitor and like the he's just sitting there like oh someone's locked out.
Okay, we got Jen.
Take that. Yes, who wants some salt? Who wants some salt?
Oh.
Who wants some salt?
I also didn't adjust the volume for this game. Whoops.
I said this before and I'll say it again.
Wait, is that some... Wait, this...
That's going to my cringe compilation. Nice,
yeah. That Mexican salt?
Alright, I'm hitting the button. We all good? On Jim? Oh, yeah. You already got it. Okay.
Wait. Y'all gotta pose. Like, do Power Ranger pose.
If the
$225.
Nice, we got the bone evidence too.
$225 for me. Damn.
Yeah, $225, not bad.
That's a bone.
What is insurance?
How do we get insurance? Insurance is if you die.
Oh.
Yeah. You get like a portion of what you brought along.
A lot of pictures of Irk
posing. All right, professional farmhouse. It's the only professional I got.
Everything.
Wait.
Five.
Are y'all ready? Irk?
Yeah.
Okay, I just ready. Saw it was flashing ready. I'm seeing these pictures that showed you a second. Yeah, load.
Differences between y'all's individual rigs by how y'all actually, like, animate in the game.
Is it good or bad? I mean, Shoji's sitting down.
I mean, Shoji is sitting down. I think for you, it's yours is a lot more, like, freeform. And less respectful of the area
go
around.
Ghosts. Go ghosts.
Go ghosts. Richard Johnson. Really? Dick Johnson?
Yo, Dick J.
All right, Dick Johnson.
Rick. Richard Johnson.
Right, come on, guys. Let's go.
Holy shit. Okay. That's going to be easy to remember, I guess. Only people who are alone it will respond to.
I'm going to go scarier. I'm just going to go with
Johnson,
the IV.
I'm alone.
Ghost event, photo, thermometer. Okay, not much.
Yeah. Okay.
So
I got
thermometer and camera.
Degrees right in the entryway, so I think he's like right here in the front.
Well, it's 59 outside. That's not too. I saw 57 for a what? Yeah, it might be, have to be a little lower.
57 up top.
60 in here. Open up.
Richard Johnson, make some noise. Make some noise for Richard Johnson.
Make some noise for Richard Johnson. Boo, 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 boo. Yo, Dick.
Give it up for day 15. Give it up for day
15. Give it up for day 15. Okay, it's 57 in here as well. 57 in here as well. I don't think 57 is going to do it.
Richard Thompson, make some noise.
He might be upstairs.
Getting no reading at all of the sound. Well, there's you. There's the one over
you check the attic?
There is no attic here.
There is no attic.
The attic is a lie.
The back door is fucking...
Oh, I'm thinking of a different barn house.
The back door just, like, flipped out, like, super hard. And there is no one back here.
I'm bringing Richard Thompson, EMF. Give me a sign.
To get some...
Okay.
Like, I did not open that, and it opened and closed twice.
Okay, well, it seems he's down there. I'm just making sure that the ghost room isn't somewhere else.
Richard Thompson, are you here, buddy?
Johnson.
All right.
I don't think he's upstairs.
Yeah.
Look, he's still messing with the door. He's still messing with the door.
Yeah, he is.
He's doing him, like, multiple times.
Oh, it's, like, flipped in half and glitched out.
I mean, it's just open,
yeah,
but I can't tell.
Oh, EMF2. Okay.
So yeah, I can just, like, walk out of here.
Yeah, he's...
I heard a thump.
Right,
I heard a thump just
right
now.
The phone is ringing right here.
Yeah.
That temperature thing is going to be hard to get.
Shut this door, so let me see what happens if I shut it. So I just shut it. Is it still shut for you guys, or is it all fucked?
Yeah, after I touched the door, it fixed it.
Okay.
I'm going to talk to him, since he only responds alone. Step out of the house real quick.
the phone just rang again.
Yeah, he's definitely right the fuck here. I heard his thump not too long ago.
Yeah, 9 Celsius. Yeah, low degrees. Okay.
Yeah, y'all step out real quick.
Sure. Let me just drop this crucifix in the middle of this for no particular reason.
Sure. Thank you.
There.
I appreciate it.
Problem solved. Okay.
So, to record my death.
Are we asking Richard Johnson questions?
We have to be alone. That's why I was asking people to leave.
Oh, wait a minute, I see.
He just followed
wait,
me.
Do you really want to be alone?
He just followed me. I think he followed me.
Did he just
follow
you?
I went in here and the breath just went off and I heard a sound next to me. Like
it's 51 in here.
It's freezing in here, yeah. It's freezing
in
here.
Oh, is it back here then?
Richard Johnson? 24, 20, yeah. 22. Yeah, we got that marked off.
Oh my God. All right, so to be completely honest, I was going to turn off the breaker to see if I can fuck with you guys, and then I heard a noise.
Richard Johnson, can you hear me? Richard Johnson. Well.
Let me just do this real quick.
Yeah. That kind of set it up for ghost orbs.
Richard Johnson, you going to fuck with people? Richard Johnson, later.
Richard Johnson, how old are you? Richard Johnson, are you angry? Richard Johnson, can you hear me? Are y'all outside?
No, I'm outside the truck, room.
Oh, I think y'all need to be like outside the house or on a different floor.
No, we don't have to get outside the house for it.
On a different floor, I think. At least. Richard Johnson, can you hear me?
Like, we've had reactions from the spirit box to people right next to you, though, even when they say alone.
Richard Johnson, are you angry? Richard Johnson, do you want to be left alone? Freezing temperatures in ghost orbs, is spirit box even a possibility?
I don't know.
I have a feeling I just, like, used a lot of my sanity just now. Okay. My sanity's pretty low. My first thought is you're A. Yeah.
Phantom Mare, you
were A. EMF5, Demon Book, and...
Ghost Riding, yeah.
Take the book. Okay, you get the book. I'll take a picture camera and the EMF.
So, no fingerprints? Is it fingerprints is off the table?
No, fingerprints is on it. I'll do that. Okay.
I still have the UV light. I'll take the book too.
Richard Johnson, the president of the Small Wieners Club.
I haven't seen any fingerprints though, so I'm not sure if it's that.
I just saw the light turn off in that back room.
Do y'all have an EMF reader?
I do currently.
You do.
Okie dokie. Wait, what's the objective?
EMF 2.
The light's off. He turned the breaker off. Here, I'll turn it back on.
There we go.
So he turned off the breaker.
Oh, he turned off the breaker.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm going to actually do this. So I'm going to move the camera. I'm going to set it down right here so it's in view of the book standing up, and I'll turn off the light.
You said spirit box is still a possibility?
Yeah, it's still a possibility for Mare.
Okay.
Richard Johnson. Richard Johnson, has your name literally been... Has your life been just one big...
He's in here.
Are you Richard compensating Johnson. Is what I was going to ask? You little dick bastard. You little Richard.
Little Richard. All right, I shut the light off. I thought that out.
What a little Richard you are.
Richard Johnson, writing the book, you whore.
Alright, do you want to step outside this time? Just in case. Just in case. The spirit box.
Sure. I guess.
Okay. I took some pills so my sanity should be okay for right now.
Wait, is there a door? There's a thing in the back. One sec. Let me go through the bag so I can look through the window.
Yeah, there's a window. You can look through back here. Richard Johnson, can you hear me? Richard Johnson, are you angry? Not thinking Spirit Box.
Actually, interesting, me and Erk just heard the motion sensor go off and you guys weren't near it, and it's in a room you're not in. We heard it maybe like 30 seconds ago.
Oh, in the kitchen?
Yeah, it went off like probably about like 30 seconds ago.
Maybe I'll set up the motion sensor to make sure he's with me.
Oh god.
What's my sanity looking like?
You're at 30. You and Hyatt are both around 30.
He opened the door a lot, so let me see if he left any fingerprints. Ooh, I'm getting that EMF-5 yet again. Also...
motion sensor? Oh, I think that was you, never mind.
Also, he didn't set off any footprints or fingerprints.
Freezing temperatures. And... I'm gonna grab this.
Wait. What's the... Oh, we didn't get Ghost Storm. That's the one I have that is wrong.
Ghost Orb's the other one we need, right? No, I saw Ghost Orb. Duh.
Yeah, freezing temperatures and Ghost Orbs we have.
So Ghost Writing.
But he just said EMF 5.
Oh!
Did you say EMF 5, Joe?
That would be a phantom. EMF-5 freezing temperatures, ghost orbs. Did we see ghost orbs? Joe? Hyatt?
Yeah, you just put on the other thing.
Did we see ghost orbs earlier?
Yes, we did.
So freezing temperatures, ghost orbs, and you said EMF-5?
No, I didn't say EMF-5 yet. I said that's a possibility.
Ah, okay. Never mind then. Okay, I'm gonna take these sensors in. Put it in that area.
Smoke a big one.
Did you already light it? You already lit it?
Yeah, man. Richard, knows where he could be. He could be outside. He could be in the van. He could be one of us.
Richard Johnson, what you doing?
Oh, I totally ran
Richard
out.
Richard Johnson, fly me them DMs.
Right, Richard Johnson, you fucker. Come on.
Richard Johnson, come on.
Ring them. Ring them bells. Three.
Oh, wait.
Three.
Wait, was that temperature?
Wait,
like, I see my breath.
I just heard him hiss at somebody.
EMF-4.
Johnson, you right next to me?
Pretty sure I see my breath, though.
No
right?
Book.
Yeah, it is freezing. Yeah,
we
already have that.
Freezing temperatures,
freezing temperatures and...
Yeah.
And, ghost
Johnson,
orbs.
Are you right next to
ghost
us?
Orb.
Yo, Dick J. Yo,
Richard Johnson, what you doing?
Jesus.
Richard Johnson.
Richard Johnson, show yourself. Richard Johnson, what the fuck?
Richard Johnson, please write in the book.
He's not wanting to do these.
He's right in this room, though.
Buddy boy, what are you doing? You got that small dick? Try it. Stop. You want to go be alone, Gil? Be alone.
Okay. Oh, leave or die. Ghost riding.
Okay, finally, let's go.
Jesus Christ. I think he needed to be alone in the room by himself, like with nobody else.
Richard Johnson, do you need to be alone because you're ashamed of your small peepee?
I like smudge him before we left.
It's okay. There's no problem, Irk. Buddy.
Just watching Irk no glitch around is so funny.
I don't know what I look like, but I probably look like an idiot.
I mean, everybody sort of looks janky, but the VR it looks different comparatively. Alright, so...
would you say to me?
Not Spirit Box.
Huh?
Ghost riding. So, Yurei, I knew it. My fucking thing was going down. My sanity was going down super fast with them. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
0%.
High sanity's at 0.
Yeah, they bring Wait, down do we need... sanity a lot.
I'm going in.
No picture.
Sounds good. Oh they like you when you're alone, so... You wanna... Oh, take a head camera with you. Okay, you do? Good. You got a head camera?
I got a head camera. I don't give a shit about... No! I'm using a regular camera.
Good luck. Godspeed. Godspeed. You brave
Man, these
fool.
Ghost orbs are pretty consistent, though.
Oh, yeah.
Is he hunting?
Yeah, no, oh. He is.
That's about right.
Let's see. He might come out of there.
Oh, I think, he's in there in the kitchen.
Right there he is. Wait, let me see. Is there a camera?
He's in the dining room. Yeah, I was, like, looking for a picture camera. There you go.
Is he still there?
There he is, yeah.
I got him on the... I actually got him on the camera, so...
Oh, I can see... Yeah, I can see him in your camera. Nice. You might even be able to get Ghost Orb on there. I don't know if that'll count. Because these Ghost Orbs are actually, like, pretty slow.
I don't know if I got that one. Come on, one more ghost orb. Come on.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Okay, cool.
Nice. Well, oh, you got a picture of the ghost. Oh. Well, we got a picture of the ghost on the monitor, so good job.
Good
job. Wait, but now we have another mission. We have to go take a picture of his body.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Do
Wait, did he die? Oh,
he died, yeah. Let's go. He had a camera on his body. I'm at 80%. I'll go and grab
okay,
a camera on him.
A picture of the ghost. Taking a picture of the ghost does not count on the...
Yeah, we'll take a picture of his body.
Right, he's in the kitchen. Not the dead body, but the ghost. He's in the kitchen. He just set off the motion sensor. He keeps setting it off.
Did he go upstairs?
Yeah, I think he ran upstairs. I saw him go upstairs. I don't know where he ran upstairs to, though.
Might be this closed door. No. Oh, they're here in this back corner.
Oh, there he is.
I'll get a picture, too.
Wait.
You're fine.
Wait.
We found him, yeah.
R.I.P. Hi.
Rip and piss. Okay. Let's go.
Let me try to hold it. Hold up. There we go.
All right.
There we go. That's a good...
It's halfway through the floor, yeah. Right, like, it's so glitched. Okay. Well, he wanted to go back in with zero sanity. I mean, Shoji was a crack shot with that video camera picture.
Yeah, it's like one of those ghost hunter things. It actually looks kind of cool, but I guess it doesn't count towards the ghost.
It says ghost.
I got another spirit orb just in case.
That's probably what he took.
That's another. That's one.
Yeah, we got the dead body. Nice. Ghost. I guess, yeah, he took a picture of one. Oh, but I can see it. Because I guess we experienced it.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we got some good photos. We figured out what it was.
Yeah.
Time to leave.
Yurei.
Everybody get Yurei?
Yep.
Yeah.
For us to go, Crona doesn't try to close the fucking door. Ah, come on. I don't close the door all the time. They'll just expect it.
What now?
Oh, what the fuck? The back door's open. Did you just, like, stop it?
Oh, you can... Yeah, you
no,
can
it's the ghost.
It
if we press the ghost got us. Ooh!
In time. Yeah, if you press it in time, you can, like, reopen
oh,
it again.
Wow.
Okay. Before the ghost was able to do that too. I think they probably fixed that.
Oh my god!
We were dead. We would keep on doing that.
They should have kept it.
God, oh look, the sound sensor storage. Nice. Oh.
Hey, nice. I got that goddamn picture.
You did. Thank you.
Also, Sapphire is right. You totally do pick on me.
No. Maybe. I don't have any fucking professionals, so I'm gonna leave
and
come back.
No, also, because I closed the door on him, that fucker came right through the walls and got me.
For the Yuri? Huh.
I mean, for a Yuri, yeah, but no, like it was down the stairs. I got up the stairs in the master bedroom, closed the door, went the corner, and then I turned around and I saw it immediately. Like, it was going through the door.
Oh, that's weird. I'm gonna leave and come back, because I have no professional. Everything's intermediate or amateur. Okay.
Immediate. Okay, this is my only professional.
Okay. Let me add some stuff. Crucifix, video camera, smudge sticks, tripod, strong flashlight, thermometer, some sanity pills. I use the fuck out of those. Yeah. I'm the pill junkie in this.
Pills here.
Pills here. Pills here. Sapphire says, I know you would pick on me. There's not a guarantee I would pick on Sapphire.
Absolutely there is. Abso-fucking-lutely there is.
Nah.
Are you kidding me? Would it make for a good show? Then yes, you would.
Yeah, I think it would be really funny. I think it would be really funny.
It's exactly why he would do it.
It'd be a little traumatic, but it'd be funny.
It's good content.
Just think of all the content you'll be getting.
I can see her face while she's typing right now. Shoji, your betrayal.
Hey man, gotta get those YouTube views somehow.
Or go ahead and ready up. She's coming over right now.
I mean, I would love to play the new Amnesia game, but I'm too fucking terrified to. And I would love to stream it because then it's content. But the risk.
I see. She's gonna haunt me. What level are we playing?
Some people know. Let's do this, streamers. That seems like a bot. Mm-hmm. Scom TTV sounds like a bot too. Mm-hmm. No offense if you're not a bot, but you know,
yeah,
you're probably a bot.
Probably fucking bot, man. Probably fucking bot, man.
First, I thought it said Snow White. Then I thought it said Betty White while I was saying Mary White.
Mary White. Am I holding the sound sensor right now? This green thing?
You're holding... Where are you? You're holding the light sensor, actually.
Oh, light sensor.
Light one, so like a infrared light sensor.
Would I see that on any of these things?
No, you'd see it like... It's just like... It's like the motion sensor, except the light goes off, so you can tell when it's like right there.
Okay.
And I think it also tracks audio? I'm not really sure, but... And Hyatt went to go pee, also.
Gotcha. We can start.
Motion sensor, ghost events, crucifix, Mary White, everyone.
Banshees do target one person at a time. Sapphire's Banshee. Okay, what do we got? 59. Nope. 61.
Put
nope.
Cameras down, going back out.
Yep. Fine. Nope. Do they respond to alone or to everyone?
Everyone.
Oh, that makes it simple.
Again, the
bitches. I'll check over here in the basement. Going down to the basement alone. Oh.
Mary White, are you in here?
Fuck, man. Load the game. I think I heard my heartbeat for a second. In the basement, but I'm not getting any, like, different reading in here. That'll be a lead if we don't find anything else in the house.
Can you hear me?
I can hear. Yeah.
You want me to leave?
There's a key.
Oh. Are you nearby? Are you here?
Mary White, will you give us some dirty water? Can you play us a song on the piano?
Garage.
Mary White, are you here?
Okay. Check upstairs.
Sick gaming rip.
I'm not checking temperature, so.
Yeah, I'm going around.
Mary, why are you in the scary basement?
Ah!
Spooky.
Let me know if you get anything weird. I thought I heard a footstep up here.
Oh, here?
Yeah, well, just like in this hallway.
Bone upstairs.
Anyone have a camera?
Yeah, I got
Bone in this bedroom over here.
I'm EMFing it, but I don't see it. I'm not getting anything.
No temp change either.
Mary White, are you nearby?
You're like Bones, Mary White?
Bones.
Mary White, do you want to interact with this bone?
They gave me a. I got. Really freaked out because I was in the basement by myself and I said, "Mary White, are you with me?" And then my flashlight turned off and then it turned back on for like a second.
I thought I heard my heartbeat in the basement.
Do I need to check? Can I grab this bone now?
If Erk has a picture, we can grab it.
Yeah, you can get it.
All right, come downstairs.
Yeah, basement was the only thing I heard anything, but that was like I couldn't tell if it was my footstep or me just imagining things. I also temp down here, there's not, like, any real difference.
I have one down here already. It just scared me, I don't know if that's just a weird glitch or not.
Well, that would be two weird glitches in the basement.
Yeah.
Are you here?
I guess look for a Ouija board while we're at it.
Do you want us to leave? Do you want to suck our peepees?
Oh, let me set up a sensor.
My camera flashed in the garage also.
Are you here?
Can you put this down?
Hey, Mary White.
Can you answer us?
Are you alright?
Do you know who
should flash
I am?
When he goes in front of it. Right?
Yeah, it keeps flashing in the garage.
Let me bring the light sensor to the garage.
You heard nothing, Sapphire.
Did no one hear that?
Does it do it for you guys too, or is it just VR?
Yeah, no, it's totally just for VR. Totally. Are you here? Do you want us to leave?
The light sensor being on means it's detecting movement. Oh my god. Where was she?
She's in the main. She's like, yeah, everyone's still alive. She was kind of glitched. All of our sanity's pretty low.
How does the light sensor work? Because it's just on right now.
It's when they...
Oh, yeah, I got EMF3 right in the kitchen. So, yeah, she's right here in the main room.
She's wandering around.
During that, I saw a ghost. Okay. Yeah, she was like glitching. She was like walking in place for a while, and she was like slowly exploring around the living room by the front door too. Super creepy. All right, 1 second. I'm gonna try to ask her a question before I leave.
I put a light sensor on the wall in the kitchen. Mary White, do you want to see it? It's just on for me. Is it glitched? So,
cameras kind of in the main area.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Run!
I see him running to the right side of the house.
Let me see if I can.
What
see
if I just reached my hand in there and dropped?
So I saw her. I saw her right here, like in the. There she is again.
Oh yeah.
Look at her.
She's just standing
she's like,
there.
She's doing the same thing. She's like, she's kind of doing like a weird like seizure thing. I don't know, but then she'll slowly walk.
Yeah, she's
like,
going.
Down
is she like?
Upstairs, I think.
It looks like she's, stuck in the counter almost.
There's a crucifix actually right there, I think.
Oh.
I think that's slowing her down a lot.
That's real slow.
Maybe.
So wait, yeah, like where, that motion sensor, is that going off right now or is not working?
No, I don't think we can tell from here. I think we have to see it. Yeah, there she is again. She's still like, yeah, she's just like stuck there.
We got a picture camera?
Look. It's not going to work like this. We have to actually get a normal picture of her.
Okay.
Flashlight go.
Okay, you're good. She's done.
She was in the kitchen that entire time, like, kind of stuck in place.
Yeah, I think she might be getting stuck by all the aspects. Regardless, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Twice is enough for me.
Crucifix didn't, prevent a hunt, by the way.
Actually, from what I saw, I watched a lot of clips today while I was working, and one thing I saw was that the crucifix, like,
Jesus.
Normally what prevents that, if you throw a smudge stick at a thing when it's hunting those, that's what stops it. Not anymore. It just like gives you time to run away. I see. Well, I was asking Spirit Box questions before she attacked and she said nothing, so.
Yeah, that light like is just constantly on for me. I don't know if you showed you.
Maybe it's I'm not sure, maybe it's glitched.
Yeah, I saw a ghost orb.
What else did I bring here? I just brought the temperature gauge. It's not gonna do anything because she's not affecting temps. I'm wondering what we could do right now. I thought I brought my UV light. There it is. Shit. Let me check. I'm looking for UV right now.
Wait, we have a motion sensor inside, right?
It's the light motion sensor, but like it's like glitched and always on right now.
Shit, damn. Because we have the motion sensor optional.
I'm not seeing any handprints or anything. She was definitely in here real like a long period of time.
I was half expecting her to kill me. She went to a 10 for a split second, like about 20 seconds ago, and then she went back to...
Might have been because we were in the kitchen?
No, she's definitely in that kitchen. Like, whenever she started attacking, I heard her right behind me, but when I went to the master bedroom and the closet, I could hear her outside.
Weird. She was, like, glitched on the camera. We just saw her next to the counter, slowly walking in place. UV, I'm not seeing anything. She responds to everybody, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I'm gonna try Spirit Box one more time in the kitchen.
I am currently not the lowest, so... And you're the highest.
What's up, Seymour? Buddy, you're okay.
Is it because you're walking around?
I took some pills.
No. Just, I don't know.
What's your name?
You don't like ghosts. What was your name? Mary White.
Mary White.
Like
can
White.
You hear me? Mary White, are you angry? Mary White, how old are you?
I'm gonna toss. Crucifix hasn't been marked off. Prevent ghosts from hunting with a crucifix.
Mary White, how old are you? Mary White. Mary White, are you angry? Mary White. Give me a sign. Here's my question. How do we know her name? We don't even know what type of ghost she is, but we know her name? Unrealistic.
I think she's right here. I heard a noise like...
Mary White, can you hear me?
Getting, like, really,
well, spirit boxes are responding.
I think flashed a little. Three, okay, so it's, let me see.
Uh-oh.
Go towards the master bedroom.
I hear her. She's in the same spot, I think.
Up against the wall, you can hear your heartbeat. She comes after you. Like, push yourself right up against the wall.
Yeah, I hear that.
Mary White, you there?
Mary White. Mary White, we ain't getting no ghost, bitch. We're outside. Bitch, what
are you doing? We're right here.
Mary White. Yeah, my dog is like, hey, what are you gonna do?
Mary White, where you at?
We're good.
Okay, so what was weird about that is we were standing out here, and if I pushed myself up against the windows near the door, I was hearing the heavy heartbeat, and she turned towards me.
Yeah, I heard her walking. So she keeps walking, like, down the stairs or something. She might be in the hallway.
I heard her walking after me to the garage.
I definitely saw her come from down the stairs. So she was up there.
She's gonna kill one of us. This is like, she's being kind of shitty with not giving us any fucking clues. The temperature's not
Do we have
working.
Any around up here?
Just ghost orbs, I think. Right?
We saw ghost orbs?
Did we see ghost orbs?
Yeah. Shoji saw ghost orbs.
That's the only clue we got, right?
Don't leave the house, please. I don't want to get attacked.
Also, she shut the door and locked me. I was standing up against the door. She locked me in. I was right here.
Yeah. Okay, by the way, I'm not checking temperature if I'm in there by myself. I'm not going to do it.
Wait, okay.
Temperature didn't change even when I was in the same fucking room with her.
Shoji, what room did you see the ghost orbs in?
Shoji? Your mic not working, maybe? Your radio?
No, we're talking. My hands are full.
Ah.
I've made that mistake. I'm getting a really, really strong reading of sound towards the garage in the hall.
Yeah, ghost orb in that hallway, for sure. I'm, like, where you're looking
yeah,
to, that camera?
I'm aiming my thing over there, and it's a 7.5, and it's just sitting there at 7.5.
Okay.
It hasn't changed at all.
Oh boy. God damn, dude. She is angry.
Come at us.
Yeah, I think the thing is we haven't found, like, the room where she is. And
yeah, she's wandering too much, it seems like. I can see her. Look, she's on the map. You can see her on this camera. She's wandering out in the kitchen. Yeah, like, she's right to... She's
from.
Okay, hang on. Let me switch the camera. Not there. Oh, there she is. She's right at the door. She just killed Hyatt through the front door. Jesus. Wow. Dead body outside the house. That's a first.
Okay. Yeah, go get that picture.
Get that sweet, sweet pick. Yeah, I saw her up against the door on the camera, and
God, that was so scary. I was hiding in the. I was basically hiding in this.
Oh my God, she like caved the back of his neck in.
I was hiding like the other side of this wall, and I hear the like hiss, and I was like, "Oh God, someone just died!" And it like freaked me out.
Oh, boy.
Does anybody got, like, the lighter?
I don't know.
But I dropped it while I was running. We have done...
Man.
We've got nothing.
She's been kind of shitty. Ghost Orbs is the only thing we got. Well, yeah. I'm gonna check.
Witnessed the ghost. Something's wrong. Something's wrong with this because we definitely have witnessed like someone died. I've seen the ghost twice on camera.
Motion sensor was glitched as well. I'm gonna try to UV the door, and then we'll just like, I'm gonna try to UV the door because something seems glitched about this session. And if she didn't leave any prints, I'm fucking out. We're just gonna probably guess because this seems like fucked up.
Either, and the crucifix has done nothing, or else it's out of use.
Okay. No prints.
And it was weird, though, because I was pointing the sound sensor down the hallway towards the garage, yeah, and like it was a 7.5, and I don't even know where she came from. I just ran towards the like the other bedroom.
Yeah, she was.
She just had a 9 again. What the fuck?
She was wandering in this kitchen area where we've seen her before, in that same spot, and then once Hyatt was at the door, I swapped to this camera, and I just or not this camera, this camera. No, well, there's a lot of cameras. This camera, and she was just glitching up against the front door, and then Hyatt's body flopped away from the front door.
God.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna guess.
I put my guess in.
Let's see here. I'm gonna guess. Fuck, I don't know.
There's so many options.
Ghost riding probably is glitched, maybe. Spirit box is maybe glitched. Nope, not spirit box. Fingerprints? Nope.
Ghost riding? No.
Ghost riding. Freezing temperatures would be another URA, but we're not. The temperatures has not changed once in that entire house.
Phantom.
I'm going to guess shade. EMF5 and ghost riding. Like, we haven't got that. I'm going to guess, like, maybe that's what it is. Because ghost orb is the only positive.
Poltergeist.
We honestly have no clue outside of Ghost Orb, so it's up to you to guess what you want, Hyatt.
Were you guys upstairs, like, messing with the stuff in the rooms up there? Because a lot of shit was thrown around upstairs.
Yeah, the first time I went up there, I went into a bedroom and there was a cup just upside down on the floor.
Well, because I saw a bunch of shit, like a basketball was on the floor, a bunch of shit was thrown. Like, a lot of the doors were open. I'm guessing someone else opened.
Well, I went through the doors to temp them at the very beginning, but then after that, there was stuff thrown around every once in a while.
I'm going to just take a wild guess and do Poltergeist, since that seems like a one that it wouldn't be, so usually that means that it will be it. But I don't know. I'm not sure.
All right, lock it in, Hyatt. We're about to go.
I've seen some aggressive poltergeists, so I wouldn't be surprised. This just was a darn night, boys.
Oh, one of us got it. It was a shade.
A shade, damn. I was
ghost riding in EMF5 is what we were missing for that.
By the way, that death was absolutely on purpose. I wanted to test if that was still a thing. So I when I saw her walking towards me when I was at the window, I just went for it. I wanted to take a picture, and I let her kill me. I just wanted to see if it... So now you know, A, she can kill outside the house if you're on those two windows next to the door, but that means you could use it to bait the ghost away from another person who's being hunted.
Yeah, I guess so.
Because you can back away so that you know that, you know, like, it's coming after you. Like, you can get it to be distracted, essentially.
Yeah.
Also, she sucked it pee-pee so hard.
I'm gonna actually hop out of VR. I got a headache.
Yeah, no problem.
I'll be right back.
Sorry. I saw how Sapphire reacted to my statement earlier. I had to go 100%.
Hey, It's like a big peepee. A big peepee. Oh, Mary is so nice to me.
Where's the basketball? Oh, right there.
But still, science. Now I know how we can. That entire house is just glitched.
At least, yeah. At least on the small house there. Excuse?
What time is it? It's only 10:23. Excuse me.
The day after you take an eatable is your recharge, your batteries day.
Is this your batteries day?
I'm recharging my batteries. It feels like I just woke up, but I woke up about like 7 hours ago.
Okay. You turn so much faster than I do. Wait, no, that's why. Y'all don't sprint because y'all are like perpetually sprinting.
Yeah.
Okay, God. Jeez.
You want to be a pro MLG VR gamer?
The pro MLG VR!
I was, and then I started, like, bumping into shit. I bumped into one of my base stations. Does the index have inside-out tracking?
No, they have base stations also. I got base stations screwed into the wall.
Oh, so your entire room is your station?
Yeah, pretty much. One bag loop and she do what I yoink you.
Yeah, Seymour, do you want a treat?
Yeah,
really
nope,
come here.
Let's get some
splurgy.
Buddy, you
want to
go ghost hunting? You want to be like Scooby-Doo? You want to be like Scooby-Doo?
By the way,
I think I figured out the basketball.
I'm readied up.
You readied up?
Everyone's ready though.
Okay. Wait a minute, what? Oh, there we go.
But yeah, that game is spooky in Ver.
Those were two dog heads. They weren't.
What the fuck? Oh, you warped to the other side, Shoji.
I thought this these two cassette things, they look like two dog heads.
I'm sorry, Shoji, you were doing the and you went from the door all the way over to this radio instantly on my screen.
I crashed.
Oh, he crashed. Good job.
Sorry, he couldn't handle the sands.
They identified the problem, the pro ghost hunter, and they wanted me out, so the ghost got me before I even got the game.
Alright, I'm good.
I'm gonna get a spirit.
Banshee.
Alright, we're doing our guess. We're about to be back in the lobby.
Oh, someone got it. It was a spirit.
It was a spirit!
It was a spirit.
We got $30 for a fucking lucky guess.
Oh, alright. By the way, I'm like
Shoji.
Not adding shit for a while.
You're also still in Discord, by the way.
Yeah, I need to, do that.
Okay. Oh!
Now I get to select a yoinky job.
A yoinky?
One bad gloop. And she do what a yoinky.
Oh, also, how was your birthday yesterday?
It was cool.
Yeah?
Oh, it was your birthday? Cool.
Do anything special?
Yeah, on Wednesday.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Thanks. On Wednesday, I called out of work, and I got,
Well, I mean, he's recharging and right now, so I'm thinking that was especially.
Well, I got a little high on Tuesday night, technically, Wednesday morning, and then Wednesday morning, I just kind of didn't do much, and then last night, I took that edible, and I got really fucking high until, like, 6 a.m., and then, like, I'm still just kind of like, oh, God. I'm, like, I'm recharging my batteries, like I said. Anyways, I'm going to start it.
Nice.
Charging batteries, hunting ghosts.
Ghosts.
Fuck yeah. It was a trip.
I got this game. Likes to lag whenever it's loading. I'll leave with that.
What's up?
Got some yoinkies. Got some bad yoinkies. And we do what our yoinkies come on.
Flashlight. Got the thermometer.
Nice.
I so crouched and like that.
I think it looks like he's the one that took the edibles, if you know.
I'll grab a book.
I'm gonna go spooky just to UV.
Oh, Maria Johnson. Only people who are alone.
MJ. Phasma with the boys. I'm playing Phasma with the boys also.
Phasma with the boys. What's cabin? Maria Johnson.
You can see so much more when you're not in VR, which is really funny.
I think she might be right here. I thought I heard a fucking heavy footstep right the fuck away. I guess we'll find out. Right in the lobby? I knew it. I was like, what the fuck? That was a right away a footstep. Oh, 47 in here. It was not cold in here earlier, Maria, but 47 Johnson. Right here.
Her name is like Maria something? I forgot.
Yeah, Maria Johnson. MJ. Yeah, like yeah this area. Tapping. Right here.
I heard like tip tapping. Like.
Definitely right here. I'll put the book on this piano bench. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's right next to us. Let me go back and get some more tools. So that not the very entrance, but the room further in next to the back door. Let's see here.
I guess I had to save
the box.
No, I'm here.
I'm here. I just was busy.
Busy, huh?
Busy.
Thing I sent you? Get that thing I sent you?
I'll get this light sensor and the spirit box. I'll leave the spirit box in there because nobody's going to be leaving me alone. Well, unless you want me to do it right now before she gets crazy upset.
Drop the spirit box in
there. Oh, you already left one in there?
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah, I'm just going to set up some cameras.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna set up a light sensor here.
Oh, freezing temperatures. I saw my own breath.
Freezing temperatures?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see my breath
over here in the corner.
Oh, it's yeah. Right same.
Here. I can see it.
I can see it over here. This just this room. Step outside for a second, Shoji. Oh, she's right behind you. She's right behind you.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, she's right there.
She's that same face.
I got a picture of her.
Oh my god.
Two of them too.
Let me do a spirit box. Step outside for just a second.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Maria Johnson, can you hear me? Maria Johnson, give me a sign. Maria Johnson. Maria Johnson, can you hear me? She turned on the lights when I asked for a sign, but I need the lights off in order to talk Maria Johnson, are you angry? Maria Johnson, are you angry? Maria Johnson, give me a sign. Can you hear me? How old are you? Okay. Okay, she just yeeted the door. I'm gonna guess not Spirit Box.
She's at a 10.
She just like she like threw the door off the hinges. They went away for and then they came back. Alright.
I threw a crucifix inside the room. Let me know if it works.
I'm gonna put this other camera facing in there.
No, it's not marked off. Okay. I'm gonna Shoji, you're in there right now. Get the book off of the piano bench and set it up like in front of the camera that you're looking at, kinda to your left. Oh, to your right. That camera. Set up where I can see it, kinda next to the salt pile, maybe a little closer.
I see.
Perfect.
Oh my gosh, she's walking towards me.
Ask her to sign the book.
I need an actual flashlight. It's way too dark in there.
Okay, so what do we got so far? Freezing temperatures.
Creepy. She, like, I hear little footsteps, like, pitter-patter, and I'm like, I don't know if that's one of you guys, and then I look down at the ground, I see footsteps, and they slowly are getting, like, closer and closer towards me. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
She actually hasn't really attacked us, but she's very active.
She did chase after Shoji. She spawned behind Shoji and chased him. Wait, what's our... I feel like this might be Yuri again, but that's just a hunch. Y'all have UV light in there? Y'all check some stuff?
I'm gonna go in with a UV light as well. I have one. Has one.
I'm gonna check the EMF reader.
Yeah, I see the door off its hinges.
What was her name?
Maria Johnson. Three. What, you got a three right here?
EMF.
Yeah, three. Right here. Right here.
A lot of yeah. Any handprints on the door that you fucked up, Maria? Nope, I don't see any.
I'm gonna just set up the book right.
I'm gonna take a picture of the salt.
Wait, yeah, throw that book down. Let's see.
Maria Johnson, are you gonna fuck me up? Please don't eat my ass, dear.
Oh, she moved.
Maria Johnson, why are you being so complicated?
Why'd you have to... Oh, she's... Oh, that's not...
Either way, you're acting like you're somebody else.
Yo, was that actually her flickering the lights? Holy shit. Or was it the breaker? Is somebody on the breaker right now?
I don't know where the breaker's at.
I saw this light flickering. She just that's her, flicked. That's her.
Do you see the her wisp?
Yeah, that's her. She'll do like if you actually walk through that.
Okay, yeah. And she was like kind of jiggling the door handle.
This light in here was flickering on and off like rapidly. If nobody was on the breaker, that was going on just a second ago.
Shoji, your sanity is super low.
I know. Maria, do you want to play?
No EMF.
Game, Maria? You want to play hide and seek?
Please sign the book, Maria Johnson. Please sign the book.
Maria Johnson, if you... She's like right here.
No EMF reading.
In the, footstep.
Actually, oh, four. EMF four for a split second. Right,
Maria Johnson,
right here.
Oh, she just hissed. I heard that.
This right here.
I don't think you guys heard it though, because she hissed like right next to you guys. But apparently only I heard that.
So she's like right in front of this light sensor.
I'm gonna leave this UV flashlight on the table for you, and
Maria Johnson, sign the book.
Are you in the room?
There's a camera right there.
Later, leaps. Okay. Did she just? She booped on the piano.
There's a piano. She's a little boop.
Are you here?
Because I can't even do that.
This song sucks, Maria. What are you gonna do?
I haven't
she did it again. She's a musician.
Hello.
Oh, EMF five for a split second.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
Yeah, EMF five right now on the piano.
Wait, hold on. Let me take a picture of it. Okay, I might have gotten it. Okay. Camera's
thanks,
out of film.
Thanks,
I'm getting it.
So that's freezing temperatures and EMF. What do we got from that?
EMF and freezing temperatures.
Phantom Banshee. Spirit, no, not Spirit Box. Fingerprints would be Banshee. Ghost Orb would be Phantom. So fingerprints are Ghost Orb. Oh. Fingerprints are Ghost Orb.
I'll keep an eye on the orbs. My sanity is apparently like zero. I know it's not zero, it's 10, but still low.
Mine's at 54. I'm gonna take some pills.
She's a little spooky girl. She's a little scary girl. Doesn't seem too dangerous, but she's a little.
By the way, I am not going in there, seeing as how I've died the last two times.
I will take a UV light in to see if I can't find something on the. I just took some pills, so my sanity's up pretty high. But
I'll go with someone, but I won't go in by myself.
Flashing the lights.
Oh yeah, we're all in here. Yeah, she's flashing the lights.
Wait, is it? It's a Phantom and. What was the other one?
Yeah, Phantom or Banshee.
Okay, neither of those.
Candles down around her area.
Oh, let me just double check on these things. No handprints. She was flickering this light a while. The UV light was pointing at the piano.
Still playing on the piano.
Yo, nice tunes. You're good. Nothing on the door.
She's at a 5 right now. And she's like, seems to be doing things to you guys.
I heard my heartbeat for a second in that room.
Yeah, she went down to a 3.
That's the room. If there's nothing on those walls or windows. Maria, I'm gonna leave you alone, okay?
She's still okay. Now she's at a 5.
It's whenever I enter that room. You no ghost orbs?
She's no. I haven't seen me, but she's turning on and off the lamp that's like in the same room. She was at least.
Like, I got a heartbeat right here earlier, and she shut the door, but it wasn't technically a hunt. Did the crucifix prevent a hunt, by the way?
Yeah, it did, actually.
Okay, that's what happened. Cool, she was hunting me for a split second, and the crucifix must have saved me. Cool.
Yeah. Seeing footprints on the ground again, by the way, with the UV.
Oh yeah, UV footprints. UV footprints.
Do footprints count for fingerprints? No, they don't.
We literally saw her footsteps leading to the telephone and she made it ring.
That's fucking good. Such a troll.
Still no.
Do you want me to set up a camera in a different area?
Dirk's gonna move some.
Okay.
It's like right here.
Maybe try to put one, like, in the dining kitchen area next to you, too. Maybe...
Oh, hey, I just saw. There's footprints on the ground. Do we take pictures of these?
Of the salt footprints?
Yeah, I took pictures of the salt footprints.
Okay, I got some more, then. I got one more picture left. You want it right here, or...
Maybe further back, just so I can see the actual kitchen, because I can see the, like, room good enough. I want to see if, like, the kitchen, maybe she's, like, in here, too. Yeah, it should be good.
She just made the phone ring. Let me just get a camera pointed right here.
Hello? Hello? Yes, hello?
She's still at a 5, she's at a 6.
Oh, I see her. She's next to the couch. She's next to the couch. Ah.
Yeah, I heard her, like, be all...
Yeah, I footprints right next to the... I think the crucifix might have prevented another hunt.
Yeah, I think it did, too.
Okay, yeah, she's at a 10 for a minute, now she's back at a 5.
Yeah, because I saw her standing next to the couch, but she stopped at the crucifix, like, before getting to it, so...
She slowly closed this door. She, like, slowly shut it. She's flashing this light a lot.
I pointed a camera at the phone in the, like, next to the couch.
Bruno, you're standing still the highest, but we are all plummeted during that.
Okay. Jeez, I took some pills too.
Alright, so what are we still looking for? We're looking for either EMF5 or...
No, we got EMF5. Yeah, she's just opening slowly.
Oh!
She's slowly. Oh my god.
She wanted in.
Creepy. Creepy bitch.
She's gonna appear right at the camera. She's gonna be like, those are the two things we're looking for.
I thought it was not EMF5?
I got EMF5 on the piano earlier. It's confirmed EMF5. Yeah.
So,
freezing temperatures and EMF5 the only things we have.
When y'all take a picture of her, she didn't disappear when you did. Like, she was there for a few pics, right?
Okay, she didn't disappear, yeah.
So it can't be a phantom.
Oh, there she is right there. She's
taking a photo. Will temporarily make it disappear.
Oh yeah, it's a banshee then. Yeah.
Oh really?
Because I remember taking pictures of phantoms in the past and they disappear like immediately. Like you don't even get a picture of them.
Banshee.
And she stood there and banshees are afraid of the crucifix.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they target one person.
What was the other one? The spirit? Was the other one?
The phantom. And yeah.
Phantom.
If it's the phantom, then that's just a glitch on the game. Because I remember. When we played one, like, however many, like, a week or so ago, there's a phantom that I was trying to take a picture of, but it just always disappeared. It was when we were in the school.
Okay.
And me, you, and I were in the school.
I guess based off of that, we can choose, Banshee.
Yeah, it's gotta be a Banshee if that's it. So what would that be? I'm guessing
Ghost Orb, yeah. So I wouldn't put it past this game not giving us fucking Ghost Orbs, even though we get 3 goddamn cameras in there.
Yeah, they could just be, like, up, like, in the roof or something.
It's Ghost Orb, EMF, and freezing temperatures.
Banshee is fingerprints.
Ghost Orb is phantom. So fingerprints, which I've been scanning from, score. Yeah, I haven't been getting.
I feel like the footprints do count.
Last I heard, they don't. But I mean, I don't know. Maybe they changed it, but I still don't think.
Give me the UV.
I have my regular flashlight. I dropped a UV in there. I'm going to go for the UV. My sanity's the highest right now. I'll look at the door that she kept slowly opening. Is that the kitchen door?
Yeah. I think she only targets one person at a time, so I guess just be on the lookout for who she's like kind of going towards. Because I think she was going towards me when I first was in there.
Oh, handprint! Handprint on that fucking door.
Oh.
Somebody want to take a picture of this? Not Shoji?
Yeah, I'll take it. Don't leave the room yet.
Right here. Turn your flashlight off.
A nice middle finger on
Got
the activity.
It. Got it.
Nice. Thanks, Ark. Oh my god.
That wasn't me.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Who is it fucking targeting?
I don't know. I didn't see her at all on the cam. She was hunting for like a good minute. You're good.
I'm heading out.
Get the fuck out of there.
Don't.
What the fuck?
Who's playing music on the radio?
I'm guessing Hyatt. I don't know what he's doing. He's still in the same spot. You're by yourself?
You're alone in the house right now.
She's at a zero. She's at a two. Don't even make any noise. Just get out.
Your sanity's at 16%. Oh, she spiked up to a six. She's last.
He was all the way in the attic.
Get out, hurry, get out.
Copyright.
Being hunted. I don't know where she went.
Yeah, so Banshee, cool. We got it. Thankfully we used the her opening a door and just like sort of catching that.
We got fingerprints, interaction,
yeah.
Bone.
I'm glad it was consistent with the picture taking, so I was like, it can't be a phantom thing, because I got like two really good pictures of her.
We should bring some motion sensors next time. I'll buy a couple.
Yeah.
But I got locked in Banshee.
I guess I didn't.
I'm good.
Yep, there's that middle finger again.
Yeah, she's doing that. Then you guys were leaving, and then she like starts hunting as you guys are leaving the building.
Are we all good?
Yep. Oh, yeah, she's at a 10.
Again.
Time to go back. She's like, like, don't you leave me!
Welcome back.
All right. Cool.
25, not bad.
Yeah.
I certainly don't mind that level because it's so easy to hide from the ghosts in that level.
Yeah, there's a lot of places to hide.
Alright, I'm good to go.
Okay, there we go. Gotta pick a level. Wait, I can't select the job. Am I the host?
I don't know.
I'm at the top on my screen, but I can't pick a host. Or I can't pick a job.
That doesn't always determine that you're the host.
Okay. Well, somebody needs, maybe it's Irk. Yeah.
Okay.
By the way, that's what I was trying to do, was just like, as soon as the hunt was over, just start playing Thriller. But, it doesn't translate so well through my microphone.
Microphone and through the radio filter that the game has.
Yeah. Okay, so we could do Tanglewood Street, Street House, Farmhouse, or High School.
What are the difficulties?
All professional.
All professional. Oh.
All pro.
Do we want to try one high school tonight?
Actually, let's do high school before it gets to.
Yeah, I don't mind doing high school. It's something different.
All right. High school.
It's like, gonna be really scary. I'm just slamming the door. I'm just like,
take this ghost to class.
I like how, like, if you open it from back here, it'll just like fly open. Oh, I didn't ready. Sorry.
Sailor.
I'm ready.
Come on, sailor.
Oh, I'm higher level than Hyatt now because he died a couple times tonight. Also, you need to ready up.
Meh.
Yeah, there's those salty feet pics.
Well.
And there's the handprint.
Yeah, feet.
Yeah, feet. Eh.
I didn't see the picture of the ghost, though. Not enough wall space. Oh, man. One bad gloop and we do a yoinky. Gotta buy me a smoothie. Buy me a. Never have that one bad bloop. And then, you know, she just do what yoinky.
Yoinky.
So good. Got a big yoinky. I'm obsessed with that meme. It's the best meme ever.
I don't. What is that from? I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't even get the meaning now, actually. Lots of stuff
this
here.
This kid doesn't know what buy me a yoinky means. Psh, fucking.
Buy you yoinky memes.
Buy me a yoinky.
Lots of motion sensors. We're going to need it for this big level.
Thermometer, photo of the ghost, and a motion sensor.
Oh, well, I got thermometer. And I'll grab a motion sensor for if we find a cold room. And I'll take a head-mounted camera. Everybody should grab a head-mounted camera since we have four.
I'm way gone.
Well, whenever you get back, remember.
I'm gone, baby.
I also didn't look at the name, so I'm going to check that real quick.
John Taylor.
John
Taylor.
Taylor. Responds to people who are alone. John Taylor.
John Taylor? Jonathan Taylor Thomas?
From the hit show, Home Alone, Home Improvement?
Yeah. Boy, this school could use some home improvement.
What the fuck was that? Was that a Tim Allen noise?
It was a mix between Tim Allen and Santa Claus accidentally.
It's like Seth Green laughing, but it's like a laugh.
I'm sorry, all I heard is gorilla.
Al Sports Award.
Girls basketball champions. Wow, these guys are champions. Pretty,
this is the boomer high school.
Well, maybe that's what the fuck is going on. Oh.
What?
Did you? Okay.
No, you like were walking through it and I was like, oh, okay.
I was opening it while I was doing just on ground level at the moment.
Oh, well, then we're in the same area.
Yeah, we're probably in the same part of the building. We can hear each other through the floor.
First time I played this with some friends, we went in here with the lights off like this, and one of my friends tried to talk to him with a Ouija board, and like since we were new to this game, we were fucking terrified. like he was here by himself, he's like, okay guys, I'm gonna try to do it. And I'm like, alright, and so he had all the lights off, and he's just like, whatever, and then he's like, I can't do this, I'm just outside the door, it's like, it's okay, you're fine, we're out here, we haven't left. I was like, it's so fucking scary.
Yeah, let's stick together so our sanity doesn't take it as much of a hit.
Yeah. I don't have anything to give me. I don't have a EMF or anything. I just have a camera and a crucifix. Crucifix.
Did you already check the right side of the building with the thermometer, Hyatt?
No, I was looking around with the audio with the fucking microphone, but I didn't see anything, so I'm checking now with temperature.
John Taylor.
Oh, I'm hearing a phone. I'm hearing a telephone down on the right side.
Yeah.
Far side.
I heard that too.
John Taylor, make the phone ring again. Who you gonna call? John Taylor, who you gonna call?
Yeah, I think it was over back on the other side of the building.
Yeah, I was just like, it was so loud.
Yeah,
like that direction over there.
On. I'm over here now, real quick.
It was just so loud, I couldn't tell.
Big ol' high school.
Well, there's the breaker right over there, underneath the stairs.
Breaker under the stairs, just in case we need to know that. Is there any lights we can turn on in this hallway?
What? I've got a room open back here in the back.
Should be
no
light switch right here.
Hey, that'll help.
There should be one over here again.
Yeah, straight ahead.
Let's just do these two.
All right. I just heard a door right next to me jingle and a footstep.
Okay.
Yeah, I found it. And freezing temperatures. I found it.
Okay, we're on our way.
Actually, I'll go get a camera.
Hey, save me.
I got a motion sensor. I'll set it up.
It's in this door on the left. No, this room on the left for sure.
You upstairs or down?
Downstairs,
On the far side on the left.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah.
It sounded like you were upstairs for a second.
How much irk? It's right here.
God.
I just saw it! The tank!
He's hunting. Yeah, I can't get up.
No, I'm running. Bye.
Well, that's not good. It's not good at all.
No! It's right behind us. I can still hear it. Keep running.
Professional, right?
Yeah, great. Alright, he's definitely in that room, but he travels far.
Yeah, I didn't see him, but I was hearing his footsteps, and I just ran as far as I could.
I heard him croaking behind me the entire time while I was running.
Which room was it?
Let me go
to
the map and
I'll show you. Oh my god. Great. I see you.
Dude is aggressive.
What?
He's aggressive.
Why do you have your light on? Turn your light off.
You just. Okay. I tried to fucking get to the room, but he just started hunting the second I got close to it.
No. We're getting the fuck out of here. Fuck this place. I'm out. By the way, it's 45 right here, so he's standing right here.
He's in the hallway, right next to us.
I'm pretty sure I heard. He wanders. Sure this guy wanders.
I think he's close to the, he was close to the door.
No, he was back where we were, so he wanders for sure.
Let's see if I can get a motion sensor here. What was his name again?
John Taylor. Where's the room that it was in?
By the way, that was freezing temperatures for sure, so make sure my
God. Yeah, if I survive. I'm behind you, Shoji.
I think Eric's up ahead. I just saw his.
It was to the right, yeah.
EMF. His EMF's going off. I can hear it.
Yeah, the EMF. I put a motion sensor and a camera in there.
Okay.
Did the motion sensor get marked off the whiteboard?
Yeah.
That was me with the lights, by the way. This is the room.
I'm gonna face the camera down, like right here.
And with the crazy ass.
Alright, I'm coming back in with spirit box and with the.
Putting a camera right over here in the corner.
What's his name? Okay, I just love this fucking thing.
John Taylor.
I heard a motion sensor just go.
We're in the room right now.
EMF3. Oh god, I'm fucking terrified of this. I'm terrified of this fucking.
12 degrees in there, holy shit.
There's the motion sensor, that's all you guys.
Yeah, it's us.
Yeah.
It's us.
Okay, well, the room's empty right now. You getting any mo-
Oh, shit. I just heard a heartbeat.
He's right here, man. He's right the fuck here.
There, he's right there. He's right there. Fuck, I can't move any faster.
I'm running. He's right behind us.
Yeah,
I can see him. I can see him.
I got a picture, I'm not sure. Fuck. I'll try to get a picture of him.
I might die. I think I got him. I think I...
Just sprint. Sure I might have he can't outrun us unless he's fast.
He's chasing us. He's chasing us.
He's right behind
he's
us.
He's right behind us.
We're just running through the halls.
I'm using so many photos.
Are you actually getting pictures of him?
I don't know. Oh, God. Please don't kill me.
God, just remember, you're going to take a left up here.
He's literally right behind me. Oh, my God. If I stop, I'm going to die. Oh, my God. 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 Oh, my God.
Yeah, he's right behind you. Just keep running. Keep running. Oh, he stopped. He's gone.
Okay, yeah, he set off the motion sensor
He was on our ass. Oh, my
he
God.
He chased us across the entire school. From left to right.
Why, how much is attacking? I'm starting to think it might be a fucking demon.
Ah, boy. Freezing temperatures? I wouldn't doubt it.
I got, like, I used all my camera footage just turning around and taking a picture, and he got close to me every time.
Your camera, your radio's not going. He's right next to us. He's right fucking next to us.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to hold A when we get close to this door. It's going to swing open.
Okay.
Okay. That's a trick I learned to get the fuck out quick.
Yeah, he just, like, steps, like, it was right on my right ear. Oh,
demons at their most aggressive will hunt in intervals as short as half minutes, forcing players to spend more total time hiding than investigating.
He's hunting again? No, he's not. Okay. We got everything. Oh, my God.
Freezing temperatures.
Okay, he's back in the room.
What else have we got? This one
off. Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, he's right
so, like, he chased us from... He chased us from here all the way, literally, to the other side of the school.
Yeah, no, that's what happened with me in that first hunt.
Oh, God, yeah. I could hear him, like, breathing and, like, croaking behind me.
That's why I just kept running.
2%, I'm at 2%. Awful. 1%. Cool. Give me a second.
All right, I'm going to go...
Lower percentage when it was...
God, it's going to attack me in a second again there, but I'm going to go in there and check for spirit box.
I'll go in there with the book with you.
Alright, come on.
And I'll set the book down in front of the camera.
Wait, here. Let's not go through the main entrance, we'll go through this left entrance.
He also answers to people who are alone, so you're gonna have to be in there alone.
Hey, do you wanna take this?
No, I got the book.
Damn
I do have room for it.
You do? Well, here, take it.
Drop it.
Oh I'll take God. The picture. We do need a picture.
Yeah, sure.
Do we need a key for it? Oh, there we go.
I just couldn't.
Joe, want to let me set the book down and then I'll start asking questions. He's probably just gonna fucking hunt us before we can get there.
Maybe the EMF thing just like beeping away.
EMF, I could just hear it beeping.
I hear the EMF.
Any ghost orbs or anything?
EMF 5. EMF 5.
It means it's not a demon. It means it's not a demon.
Is Spirit Box even a possibility anymore? Also, let me set up the book properly.
Either a Phantom or a Banshee. Let me see.
Put the book on the table next to the EMF.
He's right next to me.
Ghost orb or fingerprints?
Oh, we have neither of those things with us.
Yeah, we have neither of those things. Let's get out of here.
Fuck off. Dropping the fucking spirit bomb. Nobody has UV light, right?
I swear, if it closes the door on anybody, God. I saw a flat and I thought that was it.
He's jiggling one of the books in the room. Oh my God, what the fuck is he doing?
He's moving one of the ghost writing books? What is that?
It's like moving back and forth like repeatedly.
Phantom or Banshee? Banshee means it could go through walls.
I don't know, it might just be a glitch, but it looks like really weird. It's really fucking...
My thumb fucking hurts.
It's the book on this desk, it's like
jostling. Wraiths go through walls.
Oh yeah, I see it. Yeah, it's fucking... It's like, it's just shifting.
Yeah, it's just like...
Okay, so we would need...
Look at the book. on this desk, on this little table. It just keeps on, like...
Oh, yeah, ghost like the whole... Or... Yeah, wow.
Okay, so...
That is
a
ghost book,
has
I think.
UV?
I have a UV and a glow stick, which is the same thing.
I'll still come with... Oh, he's at 7 right now.
Yeah, Urk, you're, he's at, like, 9 right now. Urk, your sanity is, like, mine.
Yeah, I'm at 9, so me and Urk can go in.
Okay,
me and Chrono.
I got the camera, if 19 is, my head cam.
Okay.
Oh, too much.
Urk, are you coming in, or are you living yourself?
I can come in, I'm not scared of the motherfucker.
What's my sanity looking like? Okay. Wow.
Yours is fine.
66, I guess, is fine.
You triggered the motion sensor again.
Well, at least we know where he is. Can we look at that book? There wouldn't be fingerprints on the book, right?
I don't think so.
Ah, oh, he turned out the lights in the hallway.
What a dick.
Did he leave a handprint on this? Oh, he actually messed with the breaker.
Yeah, he's still in the room. He keeps triggering the motion.
I'm gonna go turn the... Bring her back on.
Oh, is it under the other staircase?
Yeah, on the other side.
Dirty water. Hyatt, you have a camera? Or Urk,
yeah,
you have a camera?
Fuck the breaker, I'll do it.
He's not jiggling the book anymore.
Urk's next to the room right now.
Handprint? On the back of the
door. So it's a banshee.
On the back of the door. I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Handprint confirmed. You got a picture of the dirty water, Hyatt? Oh, get the fuck out.
Yeah, he just...
No, I did not get a picture.
Right here. Just grab it right here on the right. Right here.
No, I got the...
Drop the camera.
I got the water. I didn't get the fingerprint.
Oh, it's on the back side of the door.
Yeah, Urk backed away.
I did hear him croaking. We figured it out, though. Handprint would be extra points, but, you know.
Let's go, boy.
Unless you want me to go back in and take a picture of that handprint.
No, we're good. So this isn't probably going to be my last witness, so if you want to do it.
I would have to set, like, a glow stick or a UV next to it.
I dropped a glow stick in the hole. No, I didn't. I have it with me.
Give me a sec. This is going to be either me dying or it being kind of cool. All right. Here I go.
You got this. Even though you're by yourself, you got this.
Okay, it's on right now.
How come smudge?
That sounds like a really good idea. Oh, take this UV light. So after you smudge and drop it on the ground, you can point it at the door. I'll take the picture.
I don't have any room.
Oh, right. I'll drop it for you whenever you smudge. How about that? Just gonna do it real quick and go. Just do it real quick and go. Right here. Smudge it up. Smudge drop it on the ground. I'm going to drop the... Okay, UV light's right here. UV light's right here. Point at the door. Nothing on the door? Is it not there anymore?
I see it.
Oh, point it down a little bit. Near the handle.
There.
That should do it. We got a picture of a handprint? Oh, yeah, I got a we got a picture of fingerprints.
Yeah, we're good.
Extra points.
It's attacking. No, it's not.
Crucifix, baby! No, he was watching through my headset and I was flashing my flashlight. Picture the glow stick.
Yeah, what sucks is I can't see it because I never actually saw it. Yeah, I'm hoping that when he does new, like, ghosts or whatever, I want some, like, Cthulhu-esque ghosts.
Fingerprints.
Just like a big tentacle.
Banshee.
Wait, I see him in a picture, but it's not credited as ghost.
Because only you saw him.
Dirty water. Oh, I see a picture of a ghost picture. And another ghost picture. On the first page, there's two of them.
Then there's one that's just like him, but with a baseball bat. This guy's a...
Oh, yeah.
Yakuza.
All right. We got everything we need?
Yep. We Banshee.
Banshee, let's call it.
We went above and beyond with this one.
All right. Closing?
Yes. You did it.
If it's not Shoji and it was targeting you, then you would be super screwed. Right, because Banshees target one person. But Shoji wasn't in the building. $300.
$300.
$300. That is going to be my last one because I'm very tired.
I could keep going for a little bit.
Yeah, y'all keep going.
I think our card left.
Oh.
I'll probably call it, too.
Well, okay. There's Ark.
Oh, he's back. Yeah. He's back in. Ark, will you want to do any more?
I can do, like, one or two more.
We can do, like, a small house or something.
Yeah. All right, later.
See ya. Yeah, I'll do, like, a small house. I'll do one more.
Oh, yeah, let me select job. Yeah, let's do another high school. Tanglewood Street Professional Farmhouse. Okay. Professional Tanglewood Street.
It seems like I got a bunch of shit already.
Just red. Max out on everything. I'm seeing the ghost ring.
So
here we go.
Consider yourself lucky.
What?
We're in purgatory.
Oh.
And we're at least with friends having fun, so that's like they're like, consider yourselves lucky, you fucking bitch. Like, oh. Photo of dirty water, photo of the ghost, and EMF reader, that's it.
Okay. I got a temp gauge. And I'll take a Patricia Taylor. She responded to everybody, so I'll take a spirit box. Patricia Taylor? Is that what I said?
Patricia Taylor. That's what you said.
Another Taylor.
Dang, all these Taylors, man.
Just to confirm, Patricia Taylor. Yeah, I'll take one of these as well. $57 in this hallway, no. Bathroom, $57. $58.
Patricia Taylor. Are you with us? Girl?
No temp yet. Going to the basement.
Taylor, give me a sign, ho.
No sounds either.
Make dirty water.
60, 58, 57. 57, 59. 57. Yeah, I'll check upstairs. Everything seems to be good down here.
Patricia Taylor.
Oh, Patricia, is there an upstairs?
No, just the one.
Oh, shit. Well, I'm not getting any temps. Patricia Taylor, can you hear me? Patricia Taylor, give me a sign. Okay. Patricia Taylor. Oh. Right, lights. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Give me a sign.
Give me a sign, Patricia.
She just flipped the lights on in here.
Two? Yeah, okay, she's over here.
Patricia Taylor, can you hear me? Patricia Taylor,
she's
give me
in
a
the
sign.
Room, kitchen area. She's in here.
Yeah, 60. Yeah, her temp is not like anything. No changes.
Patricia Taylor, show yourself. We reveal you.
Okay.
Show us your true form.
Go back and get a motion sensor or something.
Yeah, Patricia Taylor, make dirty water.
Actually, let me leave the temp gauge over here.
Make dirty, stinky, poopy water.
58. I'll just leave this on the table here.
I guess that counted as EMF.
Oh. Well, you just had to detect it, right? Let's see. Motion sensor. And I'll grab one of these sensors as well. Does he have a camera set in the kitchen?
I put it there.
Okay.
Let's see if I can move it.
You able to turn off the light in the kitchen, Shoji?
Yeah, I'm just a little scared to be in here by myself.
Okay, I'm coming back in with motion sensors and stuff. Oh! She's at the front entrance. She tried to close the door on me. I saw her shadow in the front entrance.
Yeah, I heard a door kind of try to shut.
She was right here. Right where you were standing, she came at me. But I walked out of the building.
Check in.
Shit, you might want to get the fuck out of there real quick. That crucifix might have stopped her, maybe.
So if it was at a 10, it might not go to EMF 5 because it was at EMF 4. So maybe.
Okay, but yeah, the door closed, and then I saw its shadow, and then I walked backwards through the door, and the shadow disappeared.
Okay, so that's all we need just is photos. I was gonna see if crucifix was one of them, because I think that was one of the.
Is this white thing a sound sensor?
Yeah.
Okay, let me grab two of those. I'll set one in the hallway. What's my sanity looking like after seeing that shit? 62. Wow.
Just wrote in the book, like right as I was putting it down.
Okay, well, ghostwriting.
She's right here.
I'm gonna set a sound sensor over here in the kitchen area. Pick up the temp gauge, see if there's any difference.
Patricia Taylor, are you scary? Are you a scary ghost?
I'm gonna go to the van and see what the sound sensors are saying. Foyer sound. So the one I set up near could be in the garage, it could be in the
I'm getting an EMF 3 in the living room.
Yeah, I think it's right in... It's in the living room, kind of near where the entrance is, I think. That's what the sound is getting picked up. Let me set up a sound sensor just in that living room. Oh, boy. I'm just going to set it up next to the TV here. This back wall. There we go. 55. I think 55 is the lowest it's gotten. Yeah, I think they're right fucking here.
Patricia Taylor, can you hear me?
Go over to the entrance area. Like right
Patricia
up.
Patricia Taylor, can you hear me?
Right here.
F2. Patricia Taylor, do you
What'd you say?
Because she's at load.
Patricia Taylor, can you hear me? Give me a sign. Tell me your secrets. Patricia Taylor, why did you die? Throw that crucifix.
Yeah, I did. 55.
Patricia Taylor, why did you die?
How am I getting 55 on?
Did you cause that lightning bolt to flash? Oh shit.
Okay, I think she's right here. Like this area. If she's not here in the spirit
Patricia
box.
Patricia Taylor, speak to me. Speak to me, Patricia. Say words. Patricia Taylor, who killed you? Who killed you, Patricia?
Oh, yeah.
Fucking bitch.
55 is lowest I'm getting.
I haven't gotten any fingerprints.
Sup, bro?
I don't think it's got freezing temps. All we got is ghostwriting, I believe. Check here for ghost orbs. This is not the right room. Here. No sound. I'm not getting any sound, but there's also no... Oh! Sound in the foyer and the living room. So that means it's crossover. That's exactly at that corner
well,
I told you about.
I just saw a ghost orb.
Oh!
I saw a ghost orb.
Ghost orb.
It was behind the couch. I just saw it. It might pop up again.
Oh, yeah. There definitely ghost orb. It's a ghost orb and ghost writing.
Shade or Yurei? I'm willing to think it might be Shade.
I'm willing to think it's Yurei. Look at... What's my sanity at? Because I was at 100% really? Before I went in there. 64? Yeah.
Maybe, yeah.
That's my guess, but we can look for
so
more...
freezing temperatures or ghost... Oh. EMF-5. EMF-5 or freezing temperatures. It was EMF-4.
The lowest I got was 55 oh. degrees.
So I'm gonna try something then. I'm gonna smudge, and then if it is a Yurei, what does it say? It won't show up for a long time.
I'll show you.
I think that's what it is.
For a Yurei, Yurei is a ghost that has returned. Blah, blah, blah. Sorry, smudging the Yurei's room will cause it to not wander around the location for a long time. What was the other one, though? Fingerprints? Or EMF-5? Shade. It's either Shade or Yurei. So EMF-5 or... Well, he's got an EMF reader. We'll see our breath if it's... Oh, boy. You know what? Fuck it.
EMF-4?
Oh, might be your EMF-5 if that's 55 in here, 54.
She didn't like me calling her Pootricia.
She's definitely right here.
Yeah, MF4.
That was her
Patricia,
doing what?
Give me a five. Give me a five, Patricia.
High five.
Come on.
High five, Patricia.
Give me a high five. Give me a high MF5. Let's go.
Come on. Door on you. How you like it?
She shut the door? She shut the door? Or
did
you?
That.
Okay, you shut the door.
I did that, Patricia. I did that.
God, she strangled you through the door. Throw that cup in the ground.
Yo, Patty. Patty mayonnaise.
But it's just, we're looking for what?
EMF 5 or freezing temps.
Okay.
The lowest I've gotten is 55. It must be EMF 5.
Is that what I think it is? Never mind.
Is it a bone? Oh,
no
dirty water.
It was dirty water, but it was just a shadow.
Eh.
Patricia Taylor.
I think she's out here. 52. 52 is now the lowest I've gotten.
Patricia Taylor, come on out, girl.
Come on down.
Maybe Shade.
Yeah.
Like you're saying, she went after me when I was in the room by myself.
Oh.
She hasn't done jack shit when we're all here.
Yeah, she went back after me when I was at the entrance by myself also. So maybe if she's not attacking when we're all together, then she's a shy ghost.
Maybe. Trisha Taylor. Show yourself, stupid.
Yeah, stupid.
14 degrees Celsius, 12 degrees.
Yeah, it's like 54
degrees.
It's like 20 degrees off.
10, 11, 15. Oh, yep. She's trying to do stuff.
She's right here. This is the exact space. She left a footprint. Anybody got a picture camera?
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Like, we're stepping in this shit going like, it's evidence! It's... Oh, is that the last picture?
Patricia Taylor.
I'm guessing Shade at this point. I'm just like, I'm shadowing you.
Yeah.
Two. Not really want to do anything when nobody else is around. I mean,
Patricia Taylor, give us dirty water. Patricia Taylor. Patricia Taylor, you suck. Patricia Taylor, you're a bad person. Patricia Taylor, you deserve to die. This is your fate. This is your judgment. This is your judgment. Patricia Taylor, you're an awful person. Patricia Taylor, you are just terrible. You don't deserve love. You don't deserve happiness, Patricia. You deserve this. This is your fault. This is all your fault, Patricia.
What should you Sandy looking like?
y'all are both pretty high. 40% and 70%.
Yeah, I think if we stick together, the sanity stays up.
Patricia, you're trying to turn off the breaker, huh? She turned off the breaker, and now it's at EMF2 over here. Oh, now you're gone, yeah.
Did she turn on the sink?
Running? No. This has been running for a while.
Oh,
okay. Turned it off. So.
Barely just heard the water.
Turn off. Turn off. There you go.
I think
Patricia Taylor, you are awful.
I think it would confirm it if I leave. Or if you want me to mock her.
I'll try mocking her a little bit more.
Okay, do you want me to leave?
Patricia Taylor.
I just got 50 degrees. Oh.
Oh shit.
She just shut the door.
Oh cool, right when I come in. Hey, the bone.
Where?
I saw it. I have to go get a picture of it first.
have a feeling it's a shade.
Oh my god. Oh my god, she's in the garage. She's in the garage. She's in the garage. She's in the garage. Oh my god, she's chasing me. Oh my god, she's chasing me. Oh my god. Oh, she's right behind me. She's right behind me. She's right behind me. Oh. Fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck you, Patricia. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Okay.
Run, Shoti, run.
You okay? Are you all right?
Woo, I'm out. Later, guys. Good luck.
Did you get
oh,
any?
My God. She was right behind me. Oh, my God.
Did you get any EMF 5s? So
I didn't know she, oh, my God. Oh. So, like, I hid in the garage. Oh, I need to sit down. Okay. I was hiding in the garage. I was hiding in the garage, and, like, I could hear, like, little noises.
Oh,
like,
your sanity's down to 10.
I wasn't sure where you guys... I wasn't sure where you guys were at, and so like I was just holding the flashlight at the door, and she goes through the door, and she's like she's got like a big sickle, and she's just a shadow, and so I'm like on the other side of the car, and I'm like shimmying around, and then I'm just like that's like she's in the garage, and I'm like opening the door, and I'm running, and she's like right behind me as
you
like
said
going
she went
to the bathroom.
Through the door?
She went through the door. She went through the garage door.
She didn't open it.
No, I'm pretty sure it was shut. If it was open, it was like a tiny bit.
Huh.
But yeah, she like it was like a shadow. She oh,
okay.
I could literally like the surround sound. She was just oh, she was like breathing down my neck.
Okay, even during all of that, the lowest I got was 50 degrees.
Oh, yeah,
which
yeah,
is still like almost 20 degrees off. So I'm guessing shade, and we just didn't get the EMF 5 reading.
Yeah, I was.
There are no more. Probably. I'll be fine. I'm gonna go get a picture of the bone and pick it up.
I'll accompany you. Let me get my flashlight. Just because she seems to be...
I
dropped the EMF reader. It's on the floor of the kitchen, or the garage.
I'll grab it, I guess. Are you going to get a picture of the bone? Bone pick? Nice. Just fuck it.
Turn off your flashlight. Turn it off. Oh no.
Oh, it's me! Fuck, man! God damn it. Wow.
She was triggering the motion sensor a lot. So she was in the hallway. Wait, is she... Wait, oh no, Chrono died. Fuck.
In the hallway. That sucks, man. We had a... I'm gonna lose...
Oh, so the bedroom up there, like little baby's room or whatever?
That fucking bitch.
We were hiding in the corner, and I heard the heartbeat, and then... Yeah, she's like going through stuff.
It's those cobwebs I was talking about. You can only see them when you're dead.
I guess they don't do that, but...
She went through the door, I think. I don't think she opened the door.
I don't know, it's just so weird. Your ray would make sense since it's fucking up our sanity so badly, but then Shade makes sense because it's been so shy. But, I mean, now recently it's getting really sick.
Remember she got through the wall? Maybe.
You guys are together.
Maybe she got me through the wall.
Being shy means a ghost be harder to find. Freezing temperature, smudging the teenage room. I never smudged it.
Yeah.
Well, that sucks. I went back in to help him get the picture because I thought it would be a scare with both of us there, but... Yeah, it didn't approach. It just got me through the wall, probably. That sucks.
Maybe not, but she's like standing over the crib and there's like a dark shadow and I just see Chrono right there.
Oh, wow. The picture. this
I
shit.
I want to go back in, but at the same time, I really don't. So, God, save you, Ray.
Wow. Living room.
I'm just gonna go UA, fuck it. I'm gonna be wrong.
Alright, we're gonna close it.
Yep. Can we guess shade? It was not anywhere near freezing. We never saw her breath.
I wanna say shade.
Ghost orb, ghost riding, and the EMF5 is the only other thing it could have been. Hey, shade. Welcome back.
UA! Oh, it was a UA, nice.
What the hell?
What the fuck?
The lowest I got was a 50. Yuri made sense to me. But yeah, I was like...
The reason why I picked Yuri was because at the end it hunted you guys pretty aggressively and you were both together, so I was like, eh, doesn't seem like a shade thing to do.
Yeah, I lost... Wow, I lost all that shit. Well, I have $4,000. But yeah, I think it got me through the wall. We were backed into a wall in the baby room. And it's possible that she got us, like, through the wall of the room behind us.
I can see a picture that, like, there's a picture that you might see, Chrono, just of a shadow over the crib. But, like, you're right there, so maybe she got in the room with you? I don't know. I felt like she was going through walls, though, which is really fucking creepy.
Yeah, she was definitely going through shit. Sound sensor, motion sensor. Much to spirit box.
She came after me pretty good that one time. If y'all can see it now, like that shadowy figure. When I was just went into that room to take a look. Followed me.
Let's see here.
I think I'm actually good.
Yeah. Otherwise, there's a street house.
Yeah, I'm good. It says it's been 3 hours.
All right. That's a good point. I mean,
oh. Okay. Back to Discord here.
Oops.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this off.
That was fun.
Yeah, dude. I'm really looking forward. I dig this game so much. I'm looking forward to like more of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's super fun figuring this stuff out. I guess I need to stay not totally against walls when I'm in a room hiding.
I guess I can.
I guess I learned my lesson with that.